everyone. It's Oliver Harp here, and I'm back again with Richard Jackson for part two of our Code Veronica Let's Play. And now, as you can see, we're starting off with Claire and Steve as she crash lands in the Arctic, I believe.
And Antarctic.
Antarctic.
Because when you have the save game, it says ant base. That makes me laugh.
Oh, okay.
And I think there are ants mentioned in this part as well. So it's like, it's the ant base. It has a double meaning.
There's no ants in the game.
Is there not?
There's weird little insects.
Oh, those little creepy crawlies.
Yeah, okay. They're part of the... What are they, kind of like a bees or something? Or,
the ones that crawl around in that one bit. Because there's... somewhere in one of the... I bothered to read one of the files for some reason and they mention experiments on ants. I don't know what I was thinking. I would say, I think I said this... I rewrote some of our Resident Evil 2 stuff. It's like, first time out, never played the game, do read the files because it's all part of the story. When you're doing a playthrough just for fun, there's nothing to be gained from just flicking through pages.
Because every time there's a little moment where we've got Claire and Steve, the music goes... like a little romantic interlude.
It's
the...
I would say this is debatably the worst romance in all fiction.
It's terrible.
It's so bad.
Such garbage. And he's a major perv. He just stares at her ass, and then he causes this crane to crash. It's like, you fucking numbskull.
Numbskull. He is. He's a total dingus.
He is a clown of the highest degree.
He's probably one of the least popular Resident Evil characters.
Mm.
At least he has the decency
to
die.
For good reason.
Yeah, with good reason. He has the decency to die, then turn into a Hulk. Right. So
did you go to the right?
To the right.
Yeah.
It's been a week. Let me just remember what we got. Okay. Yeah, that's not amazing, but fine. There's loads of goodies to be had in this base.
Need to go to right again.
Mm-hmm.
Don't go in there. There's a door.
Oh, we're going down. Oh, in here. Yep. What that says. Okay.
Just refill your ammo. There's a couple of zombies in here.
Bastards. Oh, yeah.
They wake
I remember.
Up, obviously, then they go to bite you.
It's quite close quarters. I might change to my pistol. Oh, there's grenade rounds on the bed in here.
Yeah, there is. Yeah, it's on the left. But I didn't pick them up. I forgot about them.
I found them when I was Chris.
I found them when I was Chris as well, which is weird. Now, you can't kill them until they actually wake up.
Dick.
So
you've got
to walk straight ahead and to the right, and then they begin to kind of move and shit once you pick that up.
Blah, blah. I'm a zombie. Yes.
Yeah. Pinching one off there.
That's what it did, look like a turd falling out, didn't it? It's just the bed shat out a zombie. Wow, no. This is a surprise. I was surprised by that. So I had a bit of a quandary.
Look out.
Yeah, I see him.
Sorry.
I had a bit of a quandary when I came back. I had to redeem my Chris save. Oh, fuck's sake. I had to redeem my Chris save a little bit. In that I didn't have enough ammo, but what I found was all my dissing of the knife. I brought the knife with me, and what I was doing was knocking them on, and I did this on a hunter successfully. Oh shit! Knock them on their asses, and then stab them when they're on the floor, and it's quite damaging. If you stab a zombie side on, so she slices down the length of his body, they sometimes die in one go.
Yeah, one of the chaps posted on the first Let's Play saying all you do is knife them till they fall back, then you can run past them.
Yeah, I. Not a mad fan of... No, I didn't mean to take that. I'm not a mad fan of... Not a mad fan of knifing things to the floor, because I think there's too much risk of getting bitten.
Can I am on the right behind you.
Jesus Christ, they're really giving us the... Right, so there's a chest room, isn't there, down...
Yes, so when you return in here, the bed behind her, there is the grenade rounds, but you can't pick them up because you're full, so I need to go out of here. I'd say leave that for Chris.
Yeah, fuck it.
Now, I hate... This part going on the steps.
Well, these fucking
flying...
moth things.
Yeah.
They're dicks.
They keep poisoning you, and they keep respawning.
Yeah, it's bullshit. So this basically the thing is to spend the minimum amount of time in this corridor, isn't it?
But they won't appear until you actually, I think, come out of the save room.
Tell the jury how you feel about this bullshit.
Run straight ahead, yeah. So what we need to do is put the power back on, and then return to where the butler is. He's on behind the bookshelf. And then there's a plant pot which you need to get. There's only a little rat.
Oh, okay. Right, let's...
Get rid of some stuff.
Dump off some shit in here. Right. Now, bow gun explosive bows are being saved for Chris for the end boss, because they're very effective.
Mm.
I'll keep a green herb on her for now.
So I didn't need to use the grenade rounds at all with her in this section.
That's fair.
Actually, I did use them. Actually, we couldn't use them against the spiders. They're a bit of a pain.
Okay.
Two shots will take him out. Or one, maybe, if it's well aimed.
Okay. When I got to the next section, I found I was able to accumulate enough... I'll just push it.
Yeah.
I was able to accumulate enough shotgun rounds to make it, worthwhile.
There should be a rat in the locker.
Shoot it! Shoot it! Ollie, tell everyone about your mouse. That's perfect. It's a perfect setup.
Because last night I was watching The Martian.
What did you do The Martian, by the way? Sorry, different podcast. I liked it a lot.
I loved it. I thought it was a great film.
It's bloody good, isn't it?
Yeah. Odd it won like Golden Globe for Best Comedy.
That's a joke, but it was funny.
Yeah,
it was really good.
Yeah, really well made. I was sitting there watching it, and I saw this mouse come around the corner of the bed. I was like, what the fuck? And I kind of got up quickly, and it kind of went under my bed to hide, and... We had to move all the furniture and like see if it made like a nest or something, because I'd never seen it before, never heard it scuttling around my room. So we cleaned up everything, and then we figured out, because I've got like a fireplace in my bedroom, and it's come up through downstairs to pay my room a visit and look for some food. So I kind of taped up all the fireplace so it can't get back in, but hopefully it won't pay us a visit while we're playing this game.
I think all the rumpus will keep it away. Oh, fuck off.
He's poisoned you now.
Oh, fuck's sake.
Yeah. There's
one growing there.
Yeah. Let's go.
I'm just going to go. Keep yourself busy, everybody. I'm just going to go and take the blue herb. It's worse when they put the fucking lava on your back.
Oh, God, yeah.
And they could put like three of them on. They're such a bullshit enemy. Fuck off. Oh, and he's fucking done it. I'm so annoyed. I know he hasn't. I'm not poisoned. I'm just hurt.
Now it's laid on your back.
Did it though? Because I couldn't see the thing. Look, it's not on me.
Okay.
It just came at me. It's not nearly as good as the one in two, is it? So no. Where do I go in here? Around here.
So you go around here. There's spiders in the door at the end, but in there, there's a label which you need to put on a box.
I put on a box, aye.
So you can go in there if you choose to. And the gas mask is in there.
Yeah, that's right.
But it's not actually used in conjunction with this room. Once the green gas comes out, it's used when you...
It's when you're with Chris, isn't it?
Yeah, well, no, it's when you're with Steve and you turn... He fucks up the system.
Right.
Change gun.
Oh, do I just grenade these punks?
Use grenade these punks because they will kind of poison you.
Sup, bitches?
One down.
Oh, fucking dick. Three grenade rounds.
There's one below you who likes firing up, but he won't.
You can't do anything. You can't
avoid him,
right?
You can, yeah.
Is my label?
That's where the arrows are, but behind, towards us in the corner left.
Oh, Jesus.
There's herbs. There's two herbs. There's a blue herb and there's a green herb, so.
That could be quite useful right now. I might be poisoned.
Ah, yeah. Yeah, you're poisoned. Combine that and use it, yeah.
Nah, didn't need to.
Okay, cool. It should be on the table.
Hey,
the label, and then leave.
I've got a barcode. It's from the back of Hitman's head. From the pocket.
There's a gas mask in that thing at the end. Did you want to take that with you?
Why's it
got a space?
I think it only opens when the gas
leaks. It's leaked, yeah, sorry.
You have to come and get it, which is a bullet.
So if you're on straight ahead, like from where you are now,
right.
Into the opposite room, that's where the power supply is. So you run straight ahead. There might be a zombie in front of you, I'm not entirely sure. No, he's not there. Actually, you can probably place the label on the box, maybe. No, you place it on the label when the power's back on. Or maybe you put it on that one.
I think I'd go inside, huh?
Yeah, go in there.
Go in the weapon room.
Yeah.
Weapon. Oh. That was just showing me the box. Yeah. Oh, you have to turn it on, the box comes down. And
that's
then,
right.
Nah, yeah. I'll remember. Oh, fuck off. Not good when they're close. Not good when they're close. Oh, why did I do it? I followed through on it like a dick. Such bullshit.
He's good.
Boo. So is this what catches fire, and it's where the serum is?
Yeah, but you don't have to put it on fire because I there's a detonator on the floor. You can just put it in this cabinet and it sets it off.
Interesting.
Hmm.
We can extinguish it later. Oh, it's closer than I thought. Okay, bye.
This is where you'll find the machine gun.
AK, Mr. AK, Mr. NWA. Wait, so if I shoot those barrels with the...
No.
Fucking bowgun. Right, yeah, so you can use you can use the lighter on this cabinet later to you put the detonator in there, it's heat sensitive or some shit.
Mm.
So do I put the detonator in there?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Oh.
I mean, that's where the magnum is.
No, magnum, what happens is this all blows up. When you've turned the fire off, the magnum just lying on top of a box.
Okay.
And the serum's in here for Claire later.
Yeah, it needs to
Mr. AK, Mr. NWA. Yeah, fuck. Well, that's fine. We're going to get rid of the sticker because I just saw the shiny box. Where was it?
There's not in here.
I'm sure I saw it. Have I lost my mind?
Need to leave here.
I saw a shiny box.
Get behind you. Behind that.
Behind the missiles.
There's something there. Usually a zombie there, standing there like a lemon. You need to get out of here. What key do you have on you again?
The mining room key.
Okay, you need to... okay, that's fine. We'll leave here. No.
I'm sure I saw the box.
No. You remember?
I've lost my mind.
Done this bit for a while.
I've lost my mind.
I know what I'm doing.
Okay. So.
Go left. Go her left.
Mm-hmm.
Oh no, sorry, there's rubble there.
Oh, I've got to go through the middle, huh?
Yeah.
It's like a little thing inside.
You can put... You could put the label on that box.
Yeah, let's free up the inventory. This one.
Mm-hmm.
Because I think... Yeah, anyway, there's a box through.
We need to get the power back on, so we need to...
Process.
So you need to go... Maybe you need to go upstairs. You can't even need to go upstairs. You need to go no. Try that. You can't.
This is like the mining room.
I don't think you can open that.
I think it's the mining room.
Oh yeah, so you can use it. Okay, cool.
But I'm not sure there's much use for us in here, right? I can go inside.
Go inside.
Yeah, sure.
Excuse me. Sorry, people. The noise of munching. It's lunchtime now,
so it's
time to eat.
Hollywood magic. You could edit it out. Too late.
That's you need to go in that room there.
This one.
That's right. That's where the power is. Where there's dogs in here as well.
Oh bollocks! Okay, they just get pissed. I'm not trying to. Why blow them up? No, fuck it. That's madness.
The ones run straight ahead, they'll be sleeping, but they get them while they're about to get up.
They're really keen on giving me handgun bullets, huh? Oh fucking herbs as well. Okay, I'm gonna leave those just now.
Can't hit. Shoot him. Right, walk forward. That's it.
Suck it. Where's his mate?
Just down here. He's in, right, forward.
There's more herbs in here.
He's there. Walk forward and... Cool, turn
That's
around.
That's power?
That's power, yep. Yeah. I'll switch, we've got to turn on the generator. Turn around, come on this way.
Yep.
Should be hidden under the little platform there.
Oh, underneath here. I remember.
Yeah, you got to cut through.
Yeah. I remember.
There's two herbs around here.
Yeah, I saw some other
semi-herbs.
Yeah. I think we're going to have to come back here and collect these herbs, because look at inventory.
It's just combine stuff, I think, really.
I won't be able to carry all of them.
Okay.
I'll take some. Because I just hate... Because there's herbs there, there's herbs here, and there's herbs...
The herbs are behind that on the other side.
Oh,
the side.
Bed, okay.
Really annoying.
Claire, come on, Claire. Come on, work with me, Claire. Work with me.
No.
Oh, perspective. I'm not even hungover. I'm just sick. I've got man flu. There's two there, and there's two there, and there's two around the back as well. Oh, fuck a duck! Or fuck a dog. Jesus Christ. Lousy pooch.
Richard had his little jump scare this time.
Yeah, I did. I hate dogs, they're the worst. I'll take a tyrant any day. I don't even care. Alright. We're just going to have to... Yeah, because you can come in this room as Chris. It doesn't get locked off or anything.
Nah.
So yeah, maybe just leave him for Chris. I'll take one, because they're all going to go in the... watch
I didn't
anyway.
Use any herb, any sprays right the entire game. I've still got a rating of a D.
Did you play from our save game?
Yeah.
Yeah, we used sprays in the first.
Did we?
Yeah, I think so.
Oh,
yeah. We agreed that sprays were on the board, on the cards.
And retries.
And retries.
Yeah. Cans.
Cans. What if I take this as any... Because we're going to go past the item room anyway, right?
Yep.
We need to have to collect anything now the power's on, though?
No.
Okay.
We need to get the other key now, so we need to get out of here.
I'll be ready.
Need to leave.
Get out. Should I go and flick the switch on anyway?
Yep, that's right.
Fire is so delightful. Since we've got no place else to go. I just think about Die Hard at the moment, don't know why.
Cool. And
what?
Then,
no, the power's not being deployed.
Oh, yeah, I think there's a switch, have you, in the other room? You turned the generator on, we didn't turn the other big
switch. Fucking hell! Oh, God. Ollie was like, yeah, we're going to do it in 5 hours. Nope, because I'm playing. Nope. Right. Nip through. Though, having said that,
No, shit.
I remember last video I kept telling people to go and make a cup of tea quite a lot because of fuck-ups. Right, so I flicked the switch under the thing, so I need to go and flick another switch.
Yeah, so you need to flick down here.
This way?
Yeah. To right in there, that alcove. No, go back.
There's another alcove.
Where that dog was. Even there. Flick that.
Nah, you bastard. There you go. Cool. So I'm not sure I said I went home in between the last podcast and this one and finished this game from my save game. So up from a point, a bit later, I know what I'm doing, but I need full-on Ollie sat-nav until then. So I was just sort of bumbling around. Yes. Yeah, so I knocked a hunter on his ass with the shotgun and just pulled out the knife and just stabbed him up on the floor and he died. I was very proud of myself.
Well done.
And off it goes.
Right, you need to go back to the save room. Get the other key. Which is underneath a plant pot. So remember, as soon as you come in here, just shoot those fucking moths.
With what?
A machine gun. They're really easy to kill. Fire!
Jesus Christ, let me get through the door.
You did. Where you go?
Oh, she's looking at the body.
Fire. Cool.
Oh, I got another one.
One to the right.
No, he's dead already.
Okay, cool.
Oh, wait, he's got a key?
No. Those dead
oh, they come back when you're Chris, don't you?
Yeah.
Diggs. Chekhov's corpse. Right, dip. Oh, there's more herbs. Oh, fuck off, Claire! I obviously didn't mean that.
Get him out.
Fuck's sake. Just grumble like Muttley. Right, ditch this off. Fucking hell. Well, maybe we didn't use the sprays. It must be the retries. Because, Jesus Christ, look at that!
There's tons of them.
We are doing well. That is fair. Right, just going to grab this herb. So it's under a plant pot. Now I've turned the power back on. What do I do?
You need to go up to... go back to near the beginning where you got the stairs and you go on the top platform. No. What are you doing? Oh, you're getting rid of that, are you? Turn around. Turn around.
Go back to the beginning?
No. Well, okay, just go back into that room where the bookshelf was. Come around here.
Yeah, go in
okay,
here.
Okay, right. There should be a switch. You press the switch. Because the power's restored, it will move.
And reveal the scary room with the dad in it.
Yeah, it's the butler.
No, it's the dad. No, it's the dad.
Is it?
Read the files. Yeah, it's the dad. Because you get the dad gem off his body to open the thing.
I thought it was the butler.
Nah, it's the dad. He was a dick and they hated him. He's Alexander Ashford.
Horrible noise.
It's kind of
just
like
and then check underneath it.
What's it, Lisa? Is it Lisa, the mutant girl in the Resident Evil remake?
Yeah,
it's like her. I can't remember what her surname is. She's kind of this infernal undying beast that they've.
Ew.
So what's this?
It's a game.
Machine room. So we're going to the machine room.
Yeah. So you see.
That is powerfully exciting. dip. Oh, stop whinging. Enough of your belly aching, you big zombie dick. Right.
Get rid of the mixed ones.
Yeah, that's a good shout.
Right,
Christ.
Leave and then run straight ahead upstairs.
Back where I came from.
Yeah.
I'll be ready. Me.
Alright. Fire.
Oh, fuck!
Oh, fucking game.
That's bollocks.
Yeah, I know. Not poisoned, are you, Preston? No, you're not. Just, okay, fine. One little bit. I think you're kind of like teaching on caution.
He was
fine.
On, yeah, looks like it. He was on the floor. That is bullshit.
I know, it just sprayed its load at you, didn't it? Right, if you go left.
Right, in, go for those doors, in here. Is this the machine room? No.
Excuse me. God, gassy coke. Jesus Christ. Left.
Her left.
Or maybe left or... I guess it goes to the right. Her left, sorry, yeah.
Yeah, okay. Yes, I will. I want to know what maniac keeps all the keys and why.
I know.
Put them in the chest, go like, I've got all the items. I think that is a thing people do, though. No offence if you're listening. Goodies?
Oh, this is going to be where the... If you flick the switch, the gas thing will go off.
Oh, this is where he fucks up the...
Yeah, so you've got to go back downstairs to get the gas mask.
Got it. Uh-huh.
Oh, this bit, because this bit he fucks it up because he stares at her ass. It's so funny. So funny.
What? He's just such a dingus. Let's do it. Have you played Resident Evil Revelations?
No, I haven't.
Some of these things, particularly Revelations 2, it's alleged to be quite good, though people who've actually played it say it's not.
They said number 2 wasn't bad, but you had to one had to hold the torch and then the other one can see what they're doing. It's really weird.
This is love it. This is such a dickhead, isn't he? Bling bling.
Yeah.
It's the bit I don't want to spoil what happens, but Steve's final scene is the best thing in the world. Like, I sat at home on Wednesday afternoon with flu playing this, and I actually started laughing out loud, like howling like a maniac, and there was no one else in the house. It was so funny. It's like, this is easily the worst romance ever. Oh, so this fills up with water and freezes, and then there's a big spider later.
Yeah, that's right. It tries to like have sex with that thing in front of it.
It tries to.
You see, you go back downstairs, but then they recycle the fucking zombies.
I see. So back to this door.
Yeah.
I'll be ready. Because this stretch isn't particularly long, is it?
It's quite
in the Antarctic. So back here, I've got to fight the fucking moths again.
See, it should really be part two of the story. It should be when you start playing as Chris, not when you continuing still playing.
I reckon it was probably meant to be, and they looked at how long each part takes, and were a bit like, oh.
Yeah, far straight away, because it's going to be one.
Yeah, nice.
Look up. I see your left. So you walk forward and aim left and just... Oh, yeah! Still alive.
Is he still alive? I just took a wing off.
To your left, I'm sure you should one more, shouldn't there? There's a three there.
I think that's three.
Okay, go left.
Oh, left, sorry. I fucking hate these things so much.
Through that.
It's going to reload. You have to tell me when it's my last chance to leave things for
Chris. I haven't recycled the zombies yet. Good. Okay, go to the end room where there's spiders. So the final door at the back.
Get me gas mask. In here.
Yeah, in here.
In here. Steve's a dingus. Such a dingus.
And back upstairs.
Do you remember, Ollie? In Metal Gear Solid 1, in the original one on the PlayStation, there was kind of a... Not exactly a glitch, but a fuck-up, in that there was one bit where you had to go in a gas room with a gas mask, but it required that you take it off to select the key to open the door, so you'd take damage.
That's bullshit, isn't it?
Yeah, they corrected that in the GameCube version. So, this way...
Yeah, back upstairs.
Back the way I came. Yeah, it's kind of bollocks, isn't it? But they fixed it in the GameCube
version. I never actually played Metal Gear 1. I watched my friends play it, because I didn't have a PlayStation.
Oh, yeah, of course, right.
I was a Sega Saturn boy. Take that as you will, and envy me.
Yes, one of four Sega Saturn owners in the world.
In Cambridge.
Yeah.
Basically.
Didn't you have, like, something else fucking obscure?
Fuck's sake. Go get the blue stuff.
See, I think he's still alive.
I've had pretty much every console apart from PlayStation 1, 2 and 3.
But didn't you have like a 3DO or something?
I had 3DO before I had a Sega Saturn.
3DO.
I got it from Special Reserve magazine.
Special Reserve! Well, I've heard both those words individually quite a number of times in the intervening years, but not put together.
It was a Gold Star model, which came with FIFA Soccer, which is actually a really good game. Got that in 94, I think it was.
Jesus.
95.
They've got a 3DO in the Computer Museum, you know.
They have indeed, yeah, the Panasonic.
The Centre for Computing History in Cambridge, of which the country should be envious because it's brilliant. In here again?
Yep. Went Sega Saturn, then Dreamcast, then GameCube, then Xbox One. Well, the original Xbox One, you know, Xbox.
Xbox 360, yeah. Xbox One, to confuse. I swear they just did that to confuse everyone.
I did, didn't they? Because all they want to do for the next one would be Xbox Two, wouldn't it?
They better not.
Go right. Our right.
Oh, sorry.
Should be a door there. One straight ahead, and should be a valve.
Once you
use the valve, though, that's when you cannot go back to the story mode bit.
Okay.
You can't go back to the save point because the story continues and then you fight the boss.
My time to leave things for Chris.
Yes, and also give yourself enough health to fight the boss.
Yeah, well, Chris, I can leave the bowgun for Chris after I fight Alexia as Chris, so that doesn't matter. You can get these things back. I reckon give Chris a grenade launcher to get through the island with.
Okay.
And we'll take a bit of health.
Right, okay.
Might as well take the health sprays because we're on course for a D grade.
Yeah.
So I'm just going to the item room.
Yes.
To get what I need.
Yeah, and then when you know where the power, remember the dogs where you flick the power on? There's all ice, wasn't there? It goes to the left, and then you'll find you've got to turn the valve. I don't think we need to adjust ahead of it. I don't think we need to.
No, you need the adapters with Chris.
Yeah, that's right.
Right. So I'm going to leave the grenade launch. No.
I leave the grenade launch.
What do I need to fight the boss?
You get the sniper gun, not sniper gun, you get the rifle, but it's 7 shots though. If you miss a couple of times, I just used the bow gun and just fired from a far distance.
Regular bows?
Yeah. I did pump him full of like 90 arrows though, or 50 or whatever.
How much health should I take?
I say take, you get a spray there to use, but you could just take 2 mixed herbs.
Oh, I tell you what. Oh yeah, fuck it, 2 mixed herbs, okay. What about the extra clip for the machine gun?
That's when you find it with Chris.
Oh, you find it with Chris?
Yeah. So Chris can use the machine gun, so that's all we need.
That's all we need, Grant. I gave Chris the... Oh, fuck off! Stop! I gave Chris the automatic pistol.
Oh, did you?
For no reason, really, because he gets his own.
Like, through fire, straight away. She's looking at something.
Yeah, she looks at the bodies, which is not helpful.
Turn around.
What, why?
Because there's one coming behind you.
Yeah, but I'm going upstairs.
No, never going upstairs.
Oh, I see, sorry. Fuck off! Oh, she's not hurt. Fine. There's one more.
I think she's looking at the body. Okay, go forward. Well, go straight ahead.
I don't take chances.
No, I think they may have the zombies now, I think.
Okay, I can live with that.
Turned up again.
I can live with that.
No, they haven't. This is weird. Okay, yeah, go straight ahead. Go up there. And there are. Go left.
Right, up the stairs?
Yeah.
Dip.
Oh, you what you fucking can.
Because I'm not standing fucking. Oh, wait, no. I have to take this to the machine room.
Oh, you can't.
And because it's square, isn't it?
Oh.
I have to go and make it octagon shaped.
Bloody hell.
There's a little. Where is that?
That's on the second floor.
So I have to go back. Okay.
Yeah, oh, sorry, folks.
Balls. Never mind. Go make a cup of tea. Everyone's going to be off their nuts on caffeine. It's Speaking of which, I might take some ibuprofen in a minute. Right, so that's back this
upstairs,
way, isn't it?
Yeah. So that's when, yeah. So when you adjust the valve, that's when the zombies appear downstairs. Shit, it's fucking things again. Cool. One more. Then, so you're to the right. On the wall.
Ah! Fucking At least we're near the item room.
It's on your back now.
Yeah, I'm gonna go into the next room, get hurt, and then take a blue herb, and then be angry with myself.
What are you going in here for?
Because I'm gonna get hurt, so I might as well let this happen. There we go. Yeah.
So then they're gonna recycle again. That's the problem.
Yeah. Well.
You've got no poison though.
Have I not got any blue ones?
No.
You sure?
No.
That's fine. I could take these. I've got fuck loads of health anyway. Fucking bloody thing. Should we save?
No, don't save. No. Fire. One forward.
It doesn't matter, I'm poison anyway.
Yeah, fuck it, yeah.
You're the worst. You're just the worst.
Right, leave, go upstairs. do you want to take some ibuprofen, do you? Can we hold it?
Oh, okay. You might.
Where's my bag?
I've got flu, everyone. I'm sorry. I've got some boots ibuprofen to take. And some water. Other ibuprofens are available.
Ow. Fuck off.
Oh, yeah.
So I've been here as well.
Yeah. So just leave the herbs for Chris, right?
Leave them for Chris. Need to.
Not that we. Oh, actually, no token, because this whole room gets blown up. You can come back in here.
He comes back in here, yeah.
Yeah, but I don't know if it's going to magic the herbs away.
No. Okay, you've taken hers, have
we? Yeah, take him, might as well.
Okay, right.
Because Claire needs, there's that bit where you run away from Steve and you basically have to get hurt. It's kind of bollocks. Yeah, see, that's got Magnum rounds in it, in that case.
Right, I couldn't open that earlier.
Give us. Wanna play. So now they're back.
Yeah, so you got to go downstairs again.
Diggs. Okay, so, as we had planned, back to downstairs. That's fucking moth twats.
Right, straight away, remember?
I can't see him. This is bullshit!
Just don't move forward till the thing's gone. You get three of them are dead. Cool, go left.
I'll use pistola on the zombies, will I?
Yeah, pistola.
Am I going up the stairs or straight to the end?
Yep, up the stairs.
Okay, so I don't really need to kill all of them either.
You can actually probably avoid them by doing that.
Whoa!
Oh, slight delay there.
Shit, I wasn't quite ready. I'm wasting my bullets on you chumps. Jive suckers. Zombies are harder in this game, I think I said last week. They're just a bit tougher. Quicker, mostly. I think that's the issue.
They're lunges, aren't they?
They are lunges, yeah. They're kind of sods. Right. Boring.
This is when that's where you encountered... what's his name?
Alfred?
Norman Bates.
Yeah. Norman Bates, yeah.
Oh, dear. Oh, that's not...
That's right. So you snipe him in the heart.
That's right, yeah.
I remember.
But it's difficult to see because it's in the snow.
Oh, this is a bugger.
Oh, I know. So I just, as soon as you see him in sight, just fire all your rounds and then just run backwards, just take him out with the bow.
Bow him. Okay.
Yeah, may take a little bit longer if you know if you didn't actually hit him in the heart. But
he's in quite good shape, that man. Yeah, it's
he is, isn't he? Yeah.
Yeah, he's pretty ripped. Yeah, whatever gets the job done, I suppose. Oh, I played when I completed this. Remember last week I was saying about the first person mode?
Oh yeah.
It's first person battle mode.
Oh, it's right, okay.
Bloody weird. It's actually surprisingly all right though, but it is odd. It's very peculiar. Are you ready? I'm gonna bust through that wall. You're such a dick. You're the dickiest dick in dickdom.
Dick. Now, so don't shoot him.
Oh no, I'm just testing out the controls. How do you zoom it? Oh, with the L
it's
trigger.
Really
it's kind of, you have to hold it down.
Yeah, fidgety as fuck.
Got it.
So as soon as you go down the steps, he begins to walk towards you. Okay. Go!
Bye!
Right. Oh, good shot.
So twitchy. Okay, got him.
Good shot. Good shot, boy. Again. No, that wasn't again.
So twitchy, isn't it?
And it is, isn't it? It's all, it's, I think it's still calibrated for like Dreamcast controls.
Yeah, that's probably the case. Whoa.
Oh, he missed you. Oh, no. Oh, you,
shit. Turn around. Is it poisonous? That's
No, I don't think it is poisonous.
Oh.
There he is. Right. I think that might be it.
Yeah,
right, check, right. Change the boat.
Well, just stand back and let him have
it. Yeah, just get a bit further away. And then, this you just...
Could like you this? Like this?
Yeah, that's what I did, yeah. He's dead.
Oh.
I think he's dead now. There, well done.
Okay.
Easy peasy lemon squeezy.
Easy peasy lemon squeezy.
Well, don't skip this, we just keep playing. Let the cutscene play out.
In the meantime.
Tracy Island.
Deep in the Caribbean, the island of Malay. Dun, 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 dun. Oh. I thought I could play as Guybrush.
So now we'll save it now.
Yeah, okay.
There'll be a typewriter next to the black dude we saw earlier. He's still wounded.
Yes. Now, the way this plays out too is over the...
It's like cliffhanger.
I think you can kill the worm before it eats him.
No, it eats him straight away, then it attacks you.
When you kill the worm, it spits him out and you should be able to get the lighter off him.
Okay.
And the lighter can be used to get the submachine guns.
Right, okay. Oh no, drop a packed lunch.
Chris has got odd kind of, I don't know, he looks a bit like he's wearing makeup in this.
Yeah.
He's got like eyeliner on or something.
Chris looks like a normal human being in this one. Number five, he is like roided
up. His head's
up.
Like a fist. Like,
it is, isn't it?
I read online, because I've been, you know, refreshing myself on Resi knowledge. Apparently the reason he's buff in five is because the idea is he's been physically training himself to so he can fight Wesker hand to hand.
I don't buy that.
But because like he comes back for the new game and he's just like this insanely ripped Mr. Universe.
It's ridiculous.
So ridiculous. I didn't
expect to find another living person left on this island. What's that? I came
here looking for a certain girl. How'd he get here? He crawled his way up.
Is she called Claire? Have you seen anyone named
Claire Redfield? No, I met a girl called Rare Cledfield though. You know who she is, don't you? Don't you? Worry about her. People always put their hands on each other's shoulders in Resident Evil.
Yeah, they do, don't they? Yeah.
Do you know what would be better for him to say if he went, I'm afraid your party has been cancelled? I love that guy. That's my sister, Rose. Yeah, okay, fine.
Yeah, Williams. Was there anything in that little bit there?
So, what you do...
Right.
You put the light. You use the lighter.
Yeah.
To light the chalice, and then it lets you have the submachine guns, but like Steve's Uzis.
Oh, okay.
Mac 10s rather.
Ah.
We can kind of. What's that on there?
It's a bow and there's pistol ammo. I think. No, it's just an ink ribbon and bow. So we don't need.
Okay. I'm going to put those in the case because we're going to combine them to make blow up arrows.
Yeah, so get everything ready that you need. Don't need the knife.
I'm going to use this on the worm.
You can use it on the worm, okay. Mm. Worm it up.
Worm it up.
Get an ink ribbon.
Should I take some health? I've only got one bit of health.
Yeah, get a green herb.
We need to get the side pack, right? Because
yeah.
Might as well take this one. There you go.
So we go over, erase...
Yeah, don't restart new ones.
Do number four. Go over number four.
Yeah?
Yeah.
T facility, ugh. Right, and base. Right, now.
Cool.
Oh, bollocks. No, no, it's all mistakes.
Press B. You need to equip the gun, though. So.
I was going to throw it at him. Oi, graboid, you dick. Oh, there's herbs in the graboid room as well.
It's got your pockets from your change, Aim.
It's just got a sock full of change. The key here is to not stop.
Maybe just turn the lift. Pick the lift.
Oh, yeah. Okay, might as well, right?
I hate when it does that in games. Turn out.
No. Well, you can get him when he arcs up. Like
oh, it's automatic.
Yeah. Oh, whoops. Never mind.
That says herbs there, so fuck it. Yeah. All right. Did he take quite a long time to kill, did he, last time?
I can't remember what weapon I used. I did it with the shotgun rounds. It took less time than you would expect, I think is fair. Okay. It wasn't too bad. You don't need to use all of the machine gun to... Oh, fuck's sake. You don't need to use all of the rounds for this to get him.
You forgot to put the ink ribbon away.
Oh, that's fine.
We need to go back that way anyway, once we've used a lot.
Yeah, to get more nice machine guns. Oh, fuck.
Dun. Turn around.
Don't like to fire when I can't actually see him. Oh shit. Might as well.
Fire.
Nope. It's best to get him in the middle of the room. For fuck's sake.
Turn around. It's taking forever, isn't it?
Yeah.
Turn around. There you go.
So he spits out matey.
he's alright still. What the fuck?
It's like Jaws 4, isn't it?
It's like Anaconda when he fires out. What's his bloody name? Angelina Jolie's dad.
Oh, John Voight.
And he comes out and just winks, doesn't he? And he's
like, I've not seen Anaconda.
Oh my god!
It sounds like I'm missing out.
So bad, it's good. Kiss me.
Did you see Boba Fett in there?
No, apparently he crawled out, didn't he? So the fans No, he's dead.
If he comes back in episode 8, I'll be so pissed off. Just like, don't pander to him. Yeah. So sweet, we got the lighter. So that's that. Sick. Where are we going?
Turn around.
This way is where I came from, right? Yeah, so we can get the machine guns, and that's just all grist for the mill. Let's take this. Give me the.
We only really need that for the if the poisonous hunters hit you.
I hate those.
I know, but usually they appear a couple of times and just take them out with shotgun like twice and they're dead. Mm. Or a rocket launcher.
Shotgun.
Grenade launcher. Sorry, one shot will kill him.
Shotgun in the face and stab him. That's my way. Look at all these health sprays. Oh my god.
The ink ribbon. I need to make sure we get a herb. Oh, is a herb?
I'm going to come back to this chest anyway. Let's get the thing here. Up. Right. I say we'll just take the submachine guns with us.
I might just need to equip them though. Get rid of the
lighter. Ditch the pistol. How quickly do I get the side pack as Chris?
You can get it pretty quickly. Yeah, I know how to do it.
Okay, cool. That's fine.
You are equipped, aren't you?
Yeah. It just didn't look like it, did it?
That's weird. It doesn't, does it?
They're really small.
I have to adjust the brightness in this game because you play it normally. It's actually a really dark game.
And, every game that says, I think I might have said this last week, every game that says, you know, if you want to be able to adjust the brightness so the white symbol is only just visible, never do that. It's always ridiculous. particularly Resident Evil, yeah. It's too dark. I think in the older ones they were doing it to hide the low resolution of the rendered backgrounds.
Yeah, I think so.
It's a bit conspiratorial of me, I know. But
also, once you, if anyone's listening, you know, wants to do their own kind of Let's Plays and stuff. Once you kind of do a lot of exporting that to like MOV or MP4s, there's always going to be an adjustment in the contrast. And when you upload as well, because YouTube do their own kind of encoding on the video, so even some of my retrospective reviews, you probably look a little bit more crisper and brighter when original MOV file, but once you upload it to YouTube, it's done its own encoding. Oh, so well. Things look a little bit darker.
Where do I go?
You need to, you can go out of here.
Shoot. I need to get the battery for that lift, don't I?
Yes, so you need to go out to the tank, flick the switch, it moves.
Battery's behind.
Go ahead. Battery's not behind.
Oh, yet. No, that's a lift down?
Yeah, lift down.
And
yeah.
Some ammo?
Yeah. It'll be really precise.
It's on this side. Yeah, it's in that flap.
Yeah.
He just keeps. Fucking dingus.
There we go. It's such. Oh.
I hate it when they do that.
Yeah, it's so.
You're just screaming at them like, you can see it! You can see it!
What in front of me, you stupid twat!
I think Chris should just get the tank and use it to blow up Alfred Ashford's face.
Go forward. There should just be ammo
bullets,
clip.
Right?
Yeah, just right next to it. There, just see it.
No! There you go. Take that.
Damn it, Chris.
Damn it, Chris! Going to the basement of the scary place.
Let's go down here.
Is that herbs there? A manhole. Okay.
So you go in here, that's where the other safe room is.
Do I have to do the puzzle? Has Claire already done it? The lava river with the drawers.
No, I'm done. No, it's in here, the drawers are.
I didn't
do that puzzle, I'd have skipped it.
So look. So lava red, sea blue, earth green, I guess.
Okay.
So you go red, green, blue. So you come to these drawers.
What was in that?
I can't remember.
Yeah.
So let me go, let me see. Red. Green.
Blue.
Blue.
There we go, done it.
Oh wait, no, now I've, because, oh, stop it. So I go to the, I guess the brown one.
Yeah.
There we go.
Ah, it's like, what's that going to do?
Wait, hold on. I just assumed this was somehow critical to the game.
Yeah, you don't need it. I mean, you can probably put ammo in it, can't you?
No, it's a replica.
Why do you fucking need it then?
There's no puzzle. Someone at home is screaming at us.
You bloody idiot!
Are you sure we'd have to put it in a door?
No, I don't remember doing that at all. I'd complete the game without having to.
How peculiar.
So,
all
yeah,
right,
get
fine.
All the grenade rounds in the cupboard.
They call it acid!
That's acid, yeah.
It's a reference for people who are 40 years old and raped in the 90s. Look at all these house sprays.
Keep the shotgun shells because you'll collect more.
Okay, well I lose.
So
the,
put the bow away and put the pistol away. That's all we need. And take the herb with you.
Put the pistol away.
No, sorry.
Oh, okay,
that's the Luger I meant.
No.
Turn around.
Oh, the herb's on the floor.
Turn around. Yeah, get the herb and then leave. But when you leave, you turn to his left. And there should be a door which is locked, but it'd be something on the floor. Then the spider
Okay,
would
because this is how we leave, isn't it? You put the halberd in the door down here.
Yeah, so you have to. Have you got the Uzis loaded?
Yeah.
Have you eagle?
No.
Right, so pick that up, and then the spiders will come.
Is that hell?
That's the battery.
Got it.
That's Aziz. Take him out, kill him.
You're
kill
a sucker.
Wow,
that's rubbish.
They're not very good, are they? He's dead.
That's a good anti-zombie weapon, probably, but that's about it. Jesus Christ.
He's lost his bum. He's dead. He'd been poisoned.
Fuck, have I got blue herb? I got one.
There's one down here. Where's on the
it?
Left.
That's a load of bullshit.
That's a green herb. I do apologise.
Oh, shit. Shotgun shells.
There's another one there. I can swear I can see it. There's like a...
Yeah, you're right. I think you're right. Shotgun shells as well.
Yeah, so they appear once you've kind of... picked up that stuff.
I can't use it.
You can use it straight away. You can use it now. Turn around, and got the lift. what are you confused
that's
about?
That's me realising things slowly.
Okay, so go back in the room. There'll be two zombies in there, which you've...
Well, I'm going to Uzi them.
Yep.
Might as fuck. Well, they respawn, they don't know the dinguses.
No, don't respawn.
Not down here. Oh. In my save game, I avoided them the whole time, so I thought they respawned. So it managed to not.
Dead.
They are now.
One more. No, it's not.
It's very goodies in the trunk.
No. Put the battery in there. Go left.
Left.
Get that.
Oh. It's a key.
The chem storage key. Yeah, I have to mix the elements to fucking get the...
I know what it is. I know what temperature is. 128. Go through there. The hunters won't come till Wesker spots you, basically. Which will be here.
Wait, which is now?
Blip, blue, blah, blah, blah.
It's like the song in Team America. Kim Jong-il! Kim Jong-il!
Yeah, me and Duncan listened to that like last summer, just constantly like, cracking up.
God,
all day.
It's so good though.
You see, to sing like 2 seconds of it, you just get in.
Oh, mate.
Makes him piss his pants.
Right.
So now, that door to the left should be open, but you don't need to go that way yet because it's all kind of. It's like there's fire everywhere. So if you go to his left, use the lift.
Use the lift.
So what floor? I think we're on floor.
One.
1F or something. You need to go. No, we need to go. We need to go to 1F.
1F. Is this where we mix the chemical?
No. It's we need to get the backpack first. But to get that, we need the doorknob. I think. No, we don't need. No, we don't need the doorknob. Take out these dudes.
Oh, he's got a bum on his back.
Yeah. Oh fuck me.
Worth it. No, maybe not.
Okay, he's dead. If you go that way, don't need to go away. If you go left, turn around. Should be able to go through here. No, it's locked. Oh, I do apologise.
This is the skeleton.
That's where you
room.
Put the tank, though, in there. Don't
yeah,
you?
You do
so
the
we don't need to. We don't need to go in there.
So down to the basement.
Yeah.
Blew up the bomb like a careless fool. A fool with no cares. We don't need to see all of it. Right, I took that, didn't I?
Okay, if you go this way, it's going to have. There may be a gas leak, I can't remember.
Kim Jong Il.
Yeah, there's a gas. Turn around. Get out of here.
Get out of here.
Get out. So we need to go down the stairs.
Go down these stairs?
Yeah.
Of course, because it hasn't been.
So now, if you take the shotgun off, which we won't do yet,
I'm not feeling good about fighting hunters with this machine guns.
Oh, okay. Yeah, they're kind of shit. If you take it off and then go get the grenade launcher. The grenade launcher is so much better than the shotgun.
Is there a?
There's no hunters yet.
Is there a chest down here?
No, there isn't. Though.
Should I take the flame rounds?
Yeah.
I'm going to have a flame
take the flame. Take the flame rounds. Mm-hmm. Okay. Right. Take the shotgun.
Mm-hmm.
The ladder will go up, go in the water, then you can cut up through back to the chest room.
I will do that thing.
So, leave here. A zombie will wake up out of the water, but he's easy to take out.
Red herbs are so rare in this.
I know.
Oh, fuck's sake. Piss off, mate.
Yeah, take one of the red herbs.
I can't.
Tree. Okay.
So I'll be back free, won't we?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm going to fuck off the pistol. Yeah, I'm going to fuck off the pistol because I'm just going to waste the submachine gun on zombies.
Because
pistol's actually a bit better. Kim Jong-il. So I'm going to dump this off for now.
No, you need that.
Okay, so we're not going to take the grenade launcher.
Yeah, we take the grenade launcher.
You sure?
Yeah.
As well?
Yeah. Trust me.
Where is it? Oh, there it is. I've got a thing for that.
Is there a herb? Is there a herb in here? It's a blue herb.
I'm just gonna take a spray.
I think we've already used one anyway, so fuck it.
I did this whole section without the grenade launcher at all.
Yeah, so did I. When I played it beforehand, but recently grenade launcher one hit on a hunter takes him down straight away.
Fucking damn right. It's a mistake.
They literally just run at you, and then you just be like, bam, poof, dead.
Nice.
And they're dead straight away. So.
Yeah, no, it's not a thing I want to relive. I'd much rather have it than not.
Yeah.
But it is possible, folks. Dick.
I say, put the shotgun back. Don't need it. Once you've restored power to the lift on the opposite side, the turntable. That's what it is. Mm-hmm. Take and take shotgun.
Okay.
Cool. Go. So you know, like a weird, could you tilt it that sort of laboratory?
Oh, I remember this. Didn't you send these up or something?
No, it's on the one upstairs.
Okay.
And then that's when you find the assault rifle clip.
Yeah,
one on the left here, the first one. There we go. If you go towards that.
What, the tube itself?
Yeah. It should be, maybe it's around here. Oh, no, sorry, it's on the computer. Yeah, it's on the computer at the end, sorry. Yeah, here. There we go. Did you want to get that?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hells yeah, we'll take all the help we can get. Kim Jong Il.
Nice one.
Kim Jong Il.
Cool. Groovy.
Out here?
Yep. Now, I'd say load your grenade launcher.
Oh, God.
Okay. Right. Once you go straight ahead, you pick up that key, two hunters will come.
I'm going to blow their stupid faces off.
It's literally just. Turn around, and then boom, they're dead. You might have already turned around, actually, so just aim and fire.
God.
Move and fire!
Still a cutscene.
See, he's dead. Both dead.
Brilliant.
So much easier.
Nice, so much easier. Which way? Through that?
You need to go, head towards the in there. Go in that room there.
Burp.
The hunter will come and get you in here as well once you've made the chemical or put it at room temperature, whatever it is. Go through here, but you can be killed in like two shots as well.
Anything in here?
No.
Resident Evil 2, you get magnum parts in a room that's similar.
Should be on the table. There's a shotgun shell and pistol ammo.
Can't take the pistol ammo.
Yeah, fuck it, leave it there. You mustn't pick up any more. So you need to
get us out of the fridge there.
Yeah. This is like your storage key. Cool, we freed up a space. And then put the temperature to 128.
128. I can't go down. It's like the fridge as I see it at work. But full of deadly chemicals. So I know the other half of this chemical's in the basement section, isn't it?
That melts off the plaque.
When you get the halberd.
Yeah, so... So when he'll come out now, so just literally aim and fire.
Shoot over the desk.
No, he'll come right round the corner towards you.
Oh, I see. So just be ready. Lol.
Straight to his head.
Should I take this?
You can take it now, because you've freed up a space. Right, okay, let's get out of here.
Kim Jong Il. I can't stop doing that. Really can't. All right. Beep.
Need to leave here.
How do I do that? Which way?
So towards us. Put that door there.
I'll be ready. Upstairs?
Yeah.
So when I come back for the shotgun, I'm going to need to have spaces for the red herbs. Because they're a rare commodity in this game.
So he's got us up there. Thingy. We need to go right. He's left. Now we need to go. What floor was it?
Where's the doorknob?
Oh yeah, 1F. What do you think?
I've got a knob. Because that also means penis. Lol.
Oh, no, sorry. No, we need to go to 2F. Sorry.
2F. Righty-o.
I don't think the Hunters ever really came back to Resident Evil after this, did they? Unless you count the Gun Survivor games, which you shouldn't, because they suck.
No, I don't think they did. They're always the ones that kind of scared me the most, because they could kill you in one go if they jump and take your head off.
No. Oh, well, I'm going to have to, aren't I?
It's close range, yeah. Right, I need to go out through that door there, where that zombie is, there's a door. Kill him. So once you go through the door, run straight ahead into the door facing you.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. It falls down and goes into the little shocker monster thing. Oh, no! Can't skip this one. Because you need to know where that motherfucker goes. Right, so straight ahead through mm-hmm. here. Oh shit! Fuck!
Right, change gun. Change quickly. He said one straight to your face and then boom.
Bloody things.
He's a knobhead, isn't he?
Come on, your name is Hunter. Aye. After level Pete, I'm gonna have to go to him, aren't I?
Yeah. He pinged him. He's dead. Might get the pack.
Slide pack.
Well, on the table, there should be... Might be some bow. As a bow stuff, I don't bother with that shite. What's on the table? Is that a clip there or something? Is that with that paper? No, there's nothing there. Okay, nothing. Cool. Leave. Should go to the door on over here on his left. So go through there and you put the doorknob on the door.
Yeah. Creating an aperture.
See, the door there. Use the
give you a nod back. Hey.
Oh, you're facing it.
Christopher. Oh, I didn't even take the menu.
Okay.
Christopher.
Right, you go to his right. He's we're our right, sorry.
That's right.
That's the toy tank. We need to go up to 1F now. I need to go back to the lift.
Because I've got all the Claire stuff, I'm going to be tooled up to fuck.
You will be.
Downstairs?
Nope.
Back where we came.
Yep, to the lift.
To the lift. And no mistake. Yeah, on my save game, I'd kind of bumbled through it about 2 years ago, saved and stopped. So I started playing again.
Fuck. No. Even if it appears, you can just literally run to the door. It can't get you.
That's true.
One straight ahead. And now.
Whoa! We shouldn't do that. These guys respawn.
I know, it's annoying. Straight ahead.
Oh no, it was just him.
Get the lift.
Do you know what that was? I killed him, but I didn't let the animation finish. So it doesn't
possibly.
Count. No. Definitely. I watched it happen.
One F.
Because they do that death animation. If you don't let it finish, this game counts them as alive. It's fucking bullshit.
Right, if you go around the corner, there will be a camera thing there.
So I'm going through this door.
Go for the door. It's alright. You've got. Right, now. Excellent.
You can't shoot those down, can you?
No, you can't. But once you kill the hunter, though, they should disappear, really. But that one, actually, no, it didn't earlier, though, did it?
I don't think they do. They come back. So is it on here somewhere?
Yeah, but
no,
the door.
Because this is a ladder down eventually, isn't it? When you get all the proofs back.
Yeah. There's a key there on the book.
Wait, where was that? This
behind
one.
You.
Oh, yeah, of course. Yeah.
That's turntable keys, and you've got to go back to where you made that chemical in the fridge. So you've got to go to the bottom floor.
How do we turn the gas off?
That's when you turn the turntable.
Oh, it does
up,
it?
And then you can adjust it. So it's, you go to a different room. So it's gone now, so go left. Left, and bottom floor.
Bottom floor.
See, I don't mind returning to the same mansion, but it's from a different perspective. It's kind of...
Yeah, it's cool. Yeah. It's not exactly the same. It's mixed up. It's a little bit tougher. Yeah.
So you go downstairs. Downstairs.
Oh, sorry.
So this is where you're going to bump into Wesker now, fight one of those Bandersnatch dudes. If you've got grenade thing, it's fine. You'll take him out in like one shot.
All right.
Because in the day, we don't need to...
I think I'm kind of machine gun a Bandersnatch as long as I'm far enough away from him. Is it in a clear space? Or?
Yeah, I think there's kind of enough space, but... I don't know. You should encounter... Here we go.
Long time no see, Chris. Wesker?
Wesker! It's the climactic showdown between the mortal enemies! I said that while stretching, so it sounded weird. Okay, let's kill a Bandersnatch.
One more hit. Dead. Gulp. Nice. Straight ahead.
Useless twats. Dickhead. The normal grenade rounds are great for general enemies, but they're rubbish on bosses. Whereas the acid rounds are...
Do you want to use the key now on the turntable? One straight ahead.
Oh, yeah. I'm with you.
There we go.
Whoop, whoop, whoop. Chris Redfield's a DJ.
So you have to push. You have to climb over it.
Oh.
So you got it, yeah. Easy peasy. There should be some.
Hold on. If you push these against these crates, there's goodies behind the crates, no?
I don't think so.
Hold on. Indulge me. I'm sure you can climb up.
Oh, yes, oh, yes, bow gun.
Yeah.
Hold on. Clever boy.
Clever boy, all right. I'm not a velociraptor. But where?
I need to push it towards us a bit more.
Where's the bow? I can't see the bow gun.
Is it on that? Look, can't you see it?
Oh, it's powder. When I see that in the inventory, I imagine it to be like a suitcase. Come on, Chris. Oh, Chris. Come on, mate. Give it a little... That's as far as...
I'm sure you're not aiming it correctly when you approached it. There we go.
Sex noises. Right, this way.
Need to go towards us. Can't head towards me. Go for that door there.
Bows. Get those later. And shotty shells.
No, this is a box. It's not a shotgun shells.
Oh.
Yeah.
Did you get burnt trying that?
No. I just kind of got confused. No, it just fooled me, basically. Changed it to Uzis.
I think I'm already
a shotgun. Okay, cool. The shotgun shells on the floor. He's dead. Yay. So nice of Wesker to leave his ammo for.
It's very nice for him. He's actually a nice man. He's misunderstood, I think. Anything? Oh, bows.
We've got enough bows, to be honest, mate.
Yeah, I do want them for later, though.
Yeah, but all we need, though, is just for...
I need blow-up bows. That's what I need.
Yeah.
Oh, hold on. Is there not goodies in here?
There we go.
They call it acid. Oh, hello.
Okay, leave that door.
He's dead. This door?
Yep. So now you've got to go downstairs. There's a zombie there to shoot on the floor. Down the ladder. Should be a switch tester on your left. Flick that.
Oh, this sucks the gas out?
Yeah, it turns the ventilation back on.
These guys don't puke, no?
No, they don't, no. Well, they might do. I mean, it depends. It's really random, isn't it, how they puke? Right, walk forward a little bit so you can actually see what's going on there. He's dead. Cool. Yeah, he's dead. Okay, run up steps.
Right.
Oh, you don't have your pistol, do you? You can modify your pistol, but that matter.
Oh, fuck! Ah! We're now taking a commercial break. You prick.
That should be only one, I think. Yeah, go for the door there, behind you.
There's stuff here, isn't there?
No, the door's locked. It's barricaded. So find the corner and get the green chemical on the side.
Can I just take the parts? And just bring the gun here?
Nah, fuck. You don't need it. You don't really don't need it, man. You need to combine
it's good to have all things, though.
No.
It is.
We're fine. We're
Resident
eats
Evil,
up time, eats
you should
time.
Have
we've
all
got,
things.
We've
all
got extra
the
gun
things.
Here. We've got an extra gun, so.
All the things. Just be a man with gun sellotape to his face.
Okay, need to go back now.
Back the way I came.
Yeah. We need to get that.
I need to get the proofs. So I need to go down to go. I need to get the proofs to go get the halberd off the electrical monster.
Yeah.
And I do that by. I have to go to where the hunters are out the front door.
That's right.
That way,
yeah.
So
and then
I can
get
shortcut
the lift,
up here.
Then get the lift down. So it's kind of like you're kind of returning to the airport bit where the plane was.
Yeah.
You know, the hangar bay.
I need to. I got.
That's all right. That's all right.
I need the shotgun.
You need a shotgun, do you?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm definitely not doing this game without the shotgun. So yeah, I think.
Now we've got the turntable bit. Now we can actually. Need to go back now and turn around.
Oh, I hate leaving items. It's the OCD in me. It fucking kills me. So I couldn't play Fallout. I just went around collecting tin cans, and my guy couldn't walk anywhere. It's awful. Right, I don't want
to
go out front yet.
Let's go to the right then.
Yeah, so let's go do some item management.
Mm-hmm.
I want to get that shotgun and get those red herbs. Put them somewhere safe.
Mm-hmm.
Right, so is there an item room here somewhere?
No, you need to go back to.
The spy room.
We need to kind of take the shotgun off, let the thing rise up. Then do item management, then go back, get the shotgun, go up.
Grand, where am I going?
Just one straight ahead.
Mm-hmm. In here?
Yep.
Feed me, Seymour.
There's a playthrough of this game. It's an hour and 45 minutes.
The whole game?
With just a knife.
What? No. That's just dumb. That's the dumbest dumb I've ever heard.
Fucking pro, man.
That's
major OCD.
Mega pro.
He's like,
yeah,
knows exactly what to do.
Mate, you want to be watching these fucking... good grief, these Mario playthroughs that have been going on for the Mario Maker.
I'm waiting. Okay.
Just
kill him. No.
Ah!
Fanning around.
I'm only killing him because you were right.
Fuck off. Right, okay.
Yeah, some of the Mario Maker levels people have been doing and the playthroughs on those. Mm. Have you watched any of them?
No.
Just do it. I strongly recommend just watch some of the Mario Maker shit that's been going on.
There might be a hunter up here.
Okay.
Just in case. Nope. Okay. There might be a camera or something. No, it isn't. No, okay, cool. Go in there.
I think this is relatively peaceful, this room, from now on.
Did you want to save it at all?
Nah.
Okay.
He said. Right, well, I'm fucking you off because you're kind of shit.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we can deal with bows later.
We can get with the clip as well. We don't need that.
Well, I do need a...
Yeah, keep the acid rounds for now. Take a F spray. Cool, exit. Back down the ladder.
Take one.
Okay.
Oh, wait.
It's alright, keep going.
Where am I going? What am I getting?
Go back.
Where am I going? What am I
back
getting?
Back to the turntable.
I want to get that other red herb because we're not coming back here. Because it's so fucking rare. Come on. Come to daddy. There we go. I'll mix those up later when I get the chance.
One no, you'll few. Need to pick up, you need to make sure you've got three spaces free to pick up all the pieces that you put into, you know, to get on the plane.
Yeah.
You need to collect those.
I think there's a chest on that way, on that room, actually.
So you need to go, yeah, back to the turntable.
I need to go out the front door where the hunters are.
Yeah.
But I can kill them with grenades and get some shotgun shells.
Mm-hmm. They may be poisonous ones as well.
So they're green to begin with.
Oh, when you come
and
back.
And then when you come back.
Yeah.
Typical dickbag hunter fashion. They're in a really awkward place as well that makes them very easy. It's very easy for them to get you. Because one, they come from like either side.
Yeah.
Bastards.
Maybe if you kill the hunters the first time, they won't recycle the second time. I'm not sure.
I think when we've done our business, they come back as poison ones.
I usually just run past them.
Hmm.
Seems to go out the door. Then runs. Need to run. Yeah, basically run straight to his right into that lift. Well done.
Oh, oh fuck! Fuck, not that well done. Well, I'm not using these. What?
That should be shotgun anyway.
There's some here.
Yeah.
That's bollocks. Want to turn me down to caution? It's fucking gay. Sorry, that was a homophobic slur. I shouldn't use it. It's like going to school in the 90s does to you. It turns into a horrible bigot. Right. That's my excuse anyway. I don't know about you.
I've become a bigot.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. I'm a bigot.
I think there's some health down here somewhere, isn't there?
I think we left herbs for Chrissy Poos. No, we didn't.
For Chrissy Poos.
Because we were greedy.
No, look, here we go. Here we go. I'm going to take the pistola because there are some zombie wankers. I don't really need that. I'm going to waste proper rounds anyway.
Take a spray just in case you use your temper.
Yeah, my nice. Didn't I leave loads of green herbs when I was Claire?
She's got them on her because you didn't use them.
Fuck. Well, it's fine. After we fight Alexia,
yeah,
fine. We'll get loads of fucking tons.
There should be zombies in there. The explosive ones, I should shoot from the distance.
Yeah.
Oh, no. I should be a hunter.
I know, hunter.
Yeah, it's coming back towards you.
I'm going to take care of him because he's a dick.
Walk forward. He's dead. Cool. Oh, no.
Oh,
he's fucking
that is outrageous.
That is outrageous, yeah.
Holy shit. Just check. So in my last playthrough, I never came down here. There's no herbs. Do I go up
You need to go up because
I do the oil pressure, then come back down across. Then there's a hunter. Then I get the proofs, then I come back.
Yeah.
Then I get in a plane, and then blah,
blah,
blah. Yeah, it's just mainly hunters.
This is the Die Hard with a Vengeance.
This is the Die Hard with a Vengeance puzzle. Yeah. Which I'm very smug about after some of the malarkey with that.
Smug levels are so high.
Yeah, you remember that horrible puzzle in Resident Evil 3 that we just sat there for ages? It was like the middle of July or something. It was really hot.
Yeah.
It's just like.
Like the zombies will wake up once you do the puzzle. Do the puzzle. And then there'll be shotgun ammo there.
Right.
So what I remember, it's...
What you want one of these to have one in, and the limit there is 10. So what you do is you put 5...
I think it's 5-5-3, isn't it?
5-5-3, and then 3-3-1.
Okay.
So 5-5-5... Oh no, hold on. That's bollocks.
No,
my math's wrong.
Empty it. You put the three in, yeah.
I can't.
Okay.
Hold on. Let me think. So it's 10... Oh, guys, yeah. So I want 11 in there. Yeah. 5. So that's 8. Yeah, and then that leaves 1 in here. There we go. And you flush. Wash your hands and flush. And then you go. There are multiple ways to do this, but you just go 1.
And then.
3.
There we go.
Oh, I was really worried it would go down to 6.
Yeah,
like a dick.
Fuck.
Fuck!
Right.
Time to Glock these clowns.
Zombie, are you?
Zombie, are you? Gay, are you?
Oh, so close.
Fuck it.
Oh, no.
Fuck, well, I need excuse to use a spray anyway. Fuck that. I'm not wasting shotgun rounds on this prick. Whoa, with the running!
Yeah.
Right, I am using shotgun rounds with this prick. Oh, they didn't even change my status, did you, you dickbag? Go on, stand up and say that. Stand up and say that. Stand up and say that. See, the heads don't come off in this game.
That's weird.
Yeah, it's kind of a shame. I don't know if it's a compromise there to make, but yeah, the blood sprays out as if it was, and the damage happens in the same way, but the heads don't actually come off, which is really a shame for fans of watching heads explode. All right. Nearly at the amp base.
Nearly there. Straight ahead. And then flick the switch.
Down you go. So yeah, we don't need to kill the electric thing. You can just run in and grab the halberd.
Mm.
It's just not worth it.
It's totally pointless, really. I'm trying to think where it is now. Oh no, I know where it is. Yeah.
Yeah, you go. You put the proof sin in the tank room, then it lets you go down.
That's right.
See, this is pretty much where I picked up.
It's time to.
Oh! what was that little spin he just did?
Look forward.
There's going to be one. There's one there as well.
Yeah, he's put two, isn't he? There, little turd,
little shit. Yeah, this is where my save game pretty much was. Except with no grenade launcher, no ammo.
Oh, shit.
But I turned that shit
There's
around.
Explosive dudes in here and there.
Oh, yeah, I can just run around him.
No, shit.
You can run around him. These guys. Too busy humping the wall. See, they don't explode, but he does, which is no use because he's separated by a bloody wall.
So he should be, the hunter should be like looking the wrong way, so... Hello!
Dick!
Walk forward.
Dick!
Cool, now pick
These
up.
These guys are taking more
oh!
punishment than usual. Right?
Yeah, they are.
Seems to me that...
Pick up those. You got space. Cool. Maybe because we did the puzzle and got the machine guns, it's made it a little bit more difficult. I don't know.
Dicks!
Because I didn't pick it up, and no, they didn't take that
well,
many hits.
Neither did I last time. And, yeah, it seems to me that they weren't as tough, because I'm properly jamming it in their faces now.
Yeah, you are, yeah.
Having said that, I don't know, we've used a lot
like, they may have moved. Oh, okay, right. Oh, right, yeah, you're a bit stuffed now.
No, I'm not. Skills.
Skills.
Boom!
Nice.
Really? Oh, shotgun shells.
Oh, lovely job. Really? Still fucking. He had a fucking explosive on his
back.
That
was ridiculous. That was actually the most ridiculous thing.
The game's starting to cheat now.
Yeah, we're too good, so the game's cheating on us. Game's a dick. I am not a dick. The game is a dick. Okay.
I've played this bit before, and the Bandersnatchers have jumped on the bridge there before, but since we've played it recently, they've not appeared when we're playing with Claire.
In Resident Evil 1, your actions alter the way enemies appear and things like that, and it doesn't do that in 2, so I guess it does it. It's
possibly.
Yeah.
Do you want to save it at all? You're okay.
I will. I don't feel like I need to for everyone at home.
You don't have to.
No, I'm going to. I think it's sensible because if we die, it's going to be a bullet. Because we were so careful. Where should I put it?
Four.
We were so careful first time out. And now I'm really cavalier because I've had a go when I was off sick. So I'm just kind of... I probably should because I don't want to regret it. 45.
What it does, though, if you, it says, when you, say, you, for example, you die, it says retry. Say no, and don't save, and it sends you back to where you were. No, it doesn't take back to save game. It takes you back just before you died.
What, even if you say no to the retry?
Yeah. So you're not going to retry from your save point, but it retries. It sends you back. So say you're fighting a boss.
So you don't spend, you don't spend a retry then, if you do.
No,
that.
you
If you say no, if you select no, did you say?
Yeah. So bizarre, because I thought it'd send me back to the main menu, but it didn't.
Well, I thought it would take you back to your save game. Or
right, okay, you got a. These are the poison ones, aren't they?
Oh, yeah.
I can usually outrun these ones. Go. In the middle. Excellent, well done.
Dicks. Right, so we've got to go back to the base thing. And
so we need to go to floor 1F. Go. No, turn around.
Oh, sorry, out through the ruin.
Yeah.
Oh,
wait a minute. Turn around. There should be a lift, shouldn't there, we can get through that door there, couldn't we? And cut through. Is that how we usually do it?
Yeah, this seems right.
Yeah.
Let's take these. Just so, well, I know that later in the game there are ones, but I need them for Alexia later.
Okay. I'm just thinking, has the lift moved? Sometimes you can't get back in the lift because it's up the next floor. So you need to go that way. Yeah.
Oh, you did bit dip bit blip.
Yeah,
I remember. Jet dip birtlet. Well, hold on.
Go through that door on the right.
Since we're here.
Where are you going?
I'm upgrading my Glock, I've got it on me.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Ah, you can't stop him.
I hate leaving things lying around. Kills me. I just want someone to turn up here and tidy up. Stop leaving things. Wipe the surfaces. Jesus Christ, just get a bit of Dettol, you animals. Hell yeah. It's not that much better, is it? Let's face it, the modified Glock. I guess it's more powerful, but clip size is the same, I think. For example.
No.
Bollocks. How? I shot...
What did you shoot?
I shot the dad... Sorry, yeah, it's halfway through a sentence, isn't it? I shot the dad with a sniper rifle and he died on the rooftop. Mm-hmm. But when you come back, he's suspended from a crane frozen in ice.
Yeah, I know. It's weird, isn't it?
Fuck. I guess we're supposed to just assume that was Alexia or something.
I suppose so.
No. How odd.
Very odd.
Very odd. Right.
Yes, left there. So, next floor up.
To the tank room.
No!
Oh, you said next floor up.
Yeah, you're on B. You need to go to 1F.
Oh, was I? Oh, fuck, sorry. I thought it was on one. Apologies. Let's have a... You can look at this room. Oh, it's so nice. And we're back, so... Sorry. So, I want to go to 1F.
Yeah.
Sorry. I got all excited.
There we go.
Oof.
Dun, 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 dun. Might... No, I don't think there should be a hunter. On a corner.
Left.
Nope.
Right.
Uh-huh. There we go.
Do, do, do.
Yay, put them in there. Hi, diddly-dee. A beggar's life for me.
Thank you for that. Apropos of nothing, here's a song.
Switch. Hurrah. Now there should be shotgun ammo behind.
I think it's two shotgun ammo and a herb.
And a herb. Mix that with the red. You've got any red? No, you haven't got any red.
No, they're back at home base.
Excuse me. That's two shotgun boxes.
Aye, aye.
Excellent.
Aye, aye. Which presumably.
Because the game makers think, oh, you're going to take out the boss, aren't you? And you're like, no. It's fucking useless. It's pointless. Fucking,
yeah. I did try it once and it seemed like I used. I went to town on it and it just wouldn't die, so I thought it was unkillable, so I just came, I reloaded and was like, well, I'm just going to not.
Yeah.
Kind of can.
Spider standing, just run past them.
Sure.
Yeah, run past the fuckers.
Okay. Oh, herb.
There's herb there. Don't be
There we go.
Don't be tempted. Don't be greedy.
Yeah, it's always like, do you want some of this?
What are you buying? What are you selling? Hello, stranger.
There's a herb there. The blue herb and
herbs.
Yeah, that's for the spiders if they bit you. So take the blue just in case on the way back.
I'll do some combine in here.
Like puke up on you. Make sure you've got room though to pick up the bloody thing.
Yeah, I might. In case I get hurt, let's play it by ear. Because two green herbs is kind of a waste to mix together, kind of. Yeah. There's an electric monk in a swimming pool. Fine. I can't come up with
that. There's ammo clips along the side.
Around the edges. Yeah. I think it might be shorty shells. Shorty shells.
That's not it. There's nothing there. Go down.
Pipe. Can I pick up some pipe? Hey. I've got a modified Glock.
Right, so you need to... No, nothing else, so go.
Maybe ready. Yeah, fucker.
That's not damage, right. Doesn't it?
Oh, fannies.
Yeah, because you haven't bloody...
That's fine, I thought I might get hurt. I did, see? I can tell the future. Oh, you dick. No one cares. You suck.
You suck, McBain!
Carl, if you said jacket, you look like a homosexual. Perhaps you are all homosexual. We're off to the ant base, how exciting.
Spiders.
Jesus Christ!
Thought gone so wanky, innit?
Yeah. Oh.
Oh, big man.
Go. I've got it.
These ones.
I'm trying to talk with my mouth full.
Right. So we're going to go past an item chest on the way to the base anyway.
Need to go to next floor.
So I'm on one, so going to the basement?
No, 2F.
Oh, 2F.
Then you come out of the room and go back down.
Oh, there. But the main room where the battery operated thing. Yeah, okay, I'm with you, I remember.
You can't go back down that way now.
Because I go back down behind the tank, don't I?
Yeah, because you can't go the other way because you've got the shotgun.
This way?
Mm-hmm.
And what, so we continue. That's it.
Sitting cross-legged on a bed.
You numb bum. My bum's a bit numb. But not as numb as a summer bum.
Yeah, towards us.
All tell. Right, Down, deeper and down.
So you use the thing on the door now.
Mm-hmm. Just gonna mix up me some herbs and things. Right. Let's play the item management mini game. Right, put that in there. I could make mega. Yeah, I can make some mega herbs. What a time to be alive. Okay, so that I will temporarily get rid of you in favour of that. Oh, look at this mega herbs. You never get to do mega herbs in this game. Like very rarely. And we'll save you for the end.
Wow, look at that.
Oh, whoops. Sorry. Nope. Yeah. Yeah, Resident Evil 6 has some... Ah, stop it! Resident Evil 6 has some bullshit where you make tablets. You make, like, pills out of...
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's fucking dumb. Game sucks. I own it now, but it still sucks. I might just fuck this off and take the AK, to be fair.
Okay.
In favour of... I'll take the clip as well, because... It's nearly due for a reload, isn't it?
Well, what are we fighting now, then? I can't remember.
There are some hunters here. It's mostly zombies. When you get down to the mansion, there's hunters.
Right, okay.
There's some boss fights and stuff to come as well.
Well, but we get the plane now, isn't it? So
yeah. We're going to the ant base.
But at the moment, there's going to be tentacles, isn't there? You just shoot the tentacles to get past them.
Oh, that was a thing. Now...
they're a pain in the arse.
We don't need to do this, but on my save game, I just took them out with a knife.
Oh, right, I see.
But...
yeah.
Yeah, nah, we're asset rich, so it's fine.
Shoot it.
Fucking dick this thing. Ooh. That's it, get back in your hole, you dickhead.
I don't want that.
That's where your sister crashed a plane through a wall.
Yay, done.
Ah, perfect. Cool beans. Right, so I need to
go in there.
In here. In here.
Oh, actually, no. Turn around. Go back to where the
moths.
Moths. At the, well, not the moths. Well, yeah, where the moths are, but back into. Where the chest is, or the box, because you can use that key you've already got on the wall, and it should give you the dice.
What key?
What have you got on you?
Oh, the halberd! Yes, yeah, yes, yeah. Yes.
What key?
What key?
They awake. Well, there's zombies wake up in a bit, doesn't they? Don't know.
Oh, that's it, yeah. Fuck nuts. Just fuck nuts is all they are.
Bastards.
Bastards, zombie bastards. Oh, yeah, have you got a biro?
No, we've got to make a note.
Well, we could probably just do it between us whilst everyone at home laughs.
I think I kind of remember. I think I'm
pretty much. It's just such a dumb puzzle. I can put that away now, though, can't I?
Yeah, the puzzle's kind of later on. Oh, I don't even
know. Oh, I might as well take it. I didn't want to take it. Oh, there's another one here. I'll take that too. fucking ink ribbons. In my save game at home, I've combined them into a mega ribbon. It's got like 35 goes on it. Mega ribbon. Okay.
Yeah, go find me.
I'm wondering if... What's... No, I'll use my shotty rounds on the hunters.
Okay. I don't think there's any... Well, there's hunters later on. But
yeah, there's a few. And if you trigger the alarm majigs.
So you go back upstairs.
Yeah, so if we go to the ice room, and there's a bit that Claire didn't go in because now the thing's frozen, you can walk over the top.
That's right. Yeah. If you go in there, get the grenade rounds on the bed we left.
Oh yes. Oh fuck, we should have done that first. Never mind.
It's all right, we will come to a
plenty
chest
of space.
In a
plenty
bit, anyway.
Of space. Hey guys, what's going on? You're taking the curtain down.
No. Left. There we go.
Nothing else. It's revealed itself in here, is
no.
it?
Yeah,
Chris, you just. Go home, Chris, you're drunk. In here?
Uh-huh.
No need to hang a...
Let's go to the left. Yeah. His right, our left, as it were.
Because I can now go over here. What? I've got the crane key later.
Yeah. So I always thought you got it a bit earlier on, but I was like, why can't I get the crane key, and it's actually kind of a puzzle later on within the game.
Now these ones aren't too bad to avoid, actually. I don't mind.
Well,
I think you have to do that, don't you?
Yeah.
I wonder if. No, I'm not going to try.
No,
it.
Don't bother. Fire. We'll fill up. He's dead.
Oh no, he's not. What is that? That's such bullshit. There's an item room in here. Oh, this is where you...
That's on the right is where
the power
you...
on?
We asked the bit where the fire extinguisher thing comes up. You know, you get the lift down to where the room's on fire and stuff. So don't go in there.
I don't have the fire extinguisher
with
me anyway.
So we need to get the power restored. So the power is restored.
Oh no, it's just gone dormant.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's an item room with the power restore switch, and then I can get the fire extinguisher.
Just go down the left, and I think it should be like on. Did you walk in the room, isn't it, or something?
It's on the right or left. I'll check the map.
Okay.
Well, I don't think I have a map. Doesn't matter.
Yeah. But I walk forward. Take the hunter out down here.
Oh yeah, poisoning McPoison.
The standstill.
Oh no.
But I walk forward. He's got a poisonous one. So.
Yeah, I know.
Right.
Shit.
Fuck you.
That
one's
here.
Okay. Yep. Going down the left. Yeah. Then that's going to be the power.
So you turn the power on, then you can see the insect wings that you collect outside.
That's right.
This room's got all the zombies, hasn't it?
Yeah, it has. Yeah, so it's not rather would be quite handy.
I might
actually.
Just go and yeah, let's go and sanitise some zombies, and I can collect all the herbs.
Oh, you pick it up, shit. Fuck. He's alive. Like another set of zombies around this other corner, isn't it? Like that and that one there, the bastards.
Let's see what I've got here. 54. I do like how their hats fly off in
this. Yes, they do, don't they? Yeah.
Yeah.
Fucking hell.
Christ, that was hairy, wasn't it?
Right, so go back, get the power back on.
Oh, I've got all the herbs here.
No. Remember to get the feather from outside the mansion bit.
Yeah, I think there's a couple of them there.
You need to get four all together.
Okay, look at all these pistol bullets. Oh no. Oh yeah, no.
So you can pick them up and just put them in the box.
Chris! Do as you're told.
You're not being helpful.
I was doing that sat in my house on my own the other day. I was going like, Claire, for fuck's sake, Claire, and stuff like that. Not very dignified. Right. Anyway, there's a bloody slot. That'll do. Reckon I'm going to get rid of you, Mr. AK.
I'll get the grenade launcher back in
play.
Yeah, man. We don't need a pistol, don't you?
Yeah, you're right. Anymore. It's more kind of hunters and stuff, isn't it now? G launcher. Ah.
There we go.
Hello. Welcome to the party. Where is it? Right, well, I'm going to leave the acid rounds there.
You pick up the knife as well.
Oh, yeah. I found it, by the way, kind of bullshit. Because, like, if you were to run round the back where you find Claire, as you're going to see shortly, you could very easily miss her.
Yeah.
Like, very easily. Okay, can I... Ooh, it's here, isn't it? That's and then nice. The other one? Oh, shit, there's herbs here.
The other side.
Sorry, guys, you're going to watch me fuck around in a box again for a minute.
Oh, your fucking valve thing you've got to get. Oh, it's the opposite side, isn't it? Oh, testicles, okay, now what we're doing.
You need me to get the adapter.
Yeah,
okay, it's fine. So power's not coming on yet. Wom.
Need to go get that first. Go ahead, turn around.
Where is it?
You need to load a gun first as well.
Nah, Dale, I'm a pacifist. Where's the adapter thingy?
Outside. Well, you know the way you came in with the IC platform. No, it's the opposite side.
This way?
Yeah.
This way? Oh, yeah, I remember, because there's a bit that...
It's the opposite side. Claire
didn't get to go to.
Mm.
Oh, no, that's where I just was.
She did.
Ignore my bullshit. I know what you're talking about.
There's other zombies hidden in the ice.
Yeah. My...
Pop out.
Rub.
Someone kill you. Right. That's weird. Keep going. No. Through that door there.
In here.
Then the opposite side of this room.
Over Tice.
Spider won't come yet until you've got the key.
Yeah, it's when you set the crane off, the spider comes.
I don't think you can climb across it. You've got to go around.
Oh, fuck a duck. Right in its yellow arsehole. There's an unexplored room in there where we just done came from.
I know.
Oh yeah, it's the fire extinguisher room.
Yeah. I'm going there.
Oh, fucking Baywatch.
Fucking Baywatch.
Right.
So you go across there, get the thingy. So the annoying thing is, the zombies appear, it makes it very difficult for you to actually manoeuvre around.
Yeah,
them.
So they put you in a shitty position, then you can't skip this.
No, you can't.
Well, I got a load of shotgun shells, so let's have fun, shall we? Yeah, alright. I'm not coming back, am
I? No, you're not.
Through this door?
Nope.
Other door. Bye! Let's not be running around with her. Not properly loaded shotgun, that's dumb. Okay. Gonna put the power back on. See how he got put on a hook in the ice? It's just never explained. Well, maybe it is. We just skipped the cutscene. I don't know. Maybe there's some incredibly evocative moving cutscene that shows
possibly.
Us. Probably bloody not, though.
There's a lot of backtracking in this one.
Oh, this in the game. It's another similarity of Metal Gear Solid, the end of the... another thing that was also rectified in the GameCube remake, like you're forced to make the key hot, cold, and room temperature by backtracking through the fucking game.
Oh. Straight ahead. No.
The other straight ahead. cough.
You should know this now, Richard.
I know, I should, shouldn't I? I was sick, Ollie, I flew.
You're still using me as a sat nav.
No. That's exactly what I said last week. It's just like, when you rely on a sat nav, you just turn your fucking brain off and just kind of go, nah. We have to turn this off later to get the jewels. It's a pain in the genus. Hold on. Shotgun shells.
Oh, yes.
Hidden, sneaky buggers.
See, that's the thing, the brightness I've adjusted so you can actually see it.
Sneaky buggers. Right.
Right, so let's go find Claire.
Oh, yeah, and then I'll come and do the fire extinguisher afterwards.
Yep.
Is that another herb? Well, yeah, blow me down up the bum, I don't know.
We get rid of the
This is all a bit much at the moment, isn't it?
No pistol.
I don't want a pistol. Chill. Chillax yourself. I'm going to take a blue. Mix up one of these.
I'm not going to get poison now, are we?
You never know. I could eat a bit of dodgy halibut. Could happen.
Did you want to get the little feather thing across the way?
Yeah, I've got loads of space.
You turn around.
Oh, fuck. Fuckity fuck. In here, innit?
Yeah.
In here.
Mm-hmm.
In 1 meter, turn left. Ollie sat nav this way. They're creepy fucking. But this is cool because it recreates the mansion from 1, which is just cool. Tiger puzzle from 1 and stuff. Well, hello there, you creepy, creepy thing. And it does justify the. Is it on here?
Yeah, it's on there, yeah. We need to get 4 altogether, don't we?
Is there a third one in this room?
No, not in this room. There's one where all the insects are. When you walk in, it's on the floor.
And there's one inside a pod thing, isn't there?
I think so, yeah.
What? Let's go to the Resident Evil 1 mansion, kind of. Jill, don't open that door. So we can go upstairs and get a knife if we want. Now, this is kind of bollocks, because look... You could quite easily go Blair and miss it.
I know.
Because that angle's not too bad, but when I come through, it's like, well, there's just a bunch of shit there.
So just use a knife.
Oh, no.
Oh, you said just click on me.
To get the dialogue, okay.
There you go. And she's ill, isn't she, or something? She's poisoned?
Yeah, she's poisoned, so you go and get the serum from the on-fire room.
Mm.
And then... Oh, we can use the lighter on the detonator and get the... Whatever's in there. It's a heat sensitive, trust me.
Yeah.
Shut up, you're boring. I mean, you're not that boring.
We have to fight.
Now, oh, this requires that you take... Right,
but she wasn't poisoned, you're playing as her now.
Oh, we've skipped that whole bit.
Yeah, she's fine.
Okay, this bit requires you to just take a bunch of health because you just get hurt and there's not really anything you can do about it.
This way
got to give the bow gun to Chris now.
And this way you find Steve, isn't it?
Yeah.
In fact, the thing to avoid being killed by Steve is to basically zigzag your way down. If you run straight, he will kill you.
Yeah, I can avoid his left swings but not his right swings.
Okay, right.
Which is not ideal. Right, I'm going to leave the bow gun because Chris needs that. Look at all these joyous goodies. Right. Oh, mate. Okay, right, hold on. I'm just going to dump these off because I'm just going to have a little think here about how to do this because I need to take at least 3 health items with Claire. I think that she might as well have these sprays that we've got because sprays are for losers.
Cause
right,
one,
I'm going to take 3 sprays.
Because one hit by Steve will literally put you on your last legs.
Yeah, and I usually get hit at least twice.
It's a very short run.
Mm.
So I usually get hit once.
Right, so we could put the shotgun up there and get the shells in there, but we'll do that later.
You have to equip a weapon first.
No, I don't. I'm pacifist. Tentacles love me. You can get goodies in this room as well, as in Resident... This is the same as a dog room in Resident Evil 1.
That's right.
But there's no point getting them with Claire. Chris can deal with that later. I can deal with that now.
Move forward a little bit. It's gone. You take the other one out as well.
No, I'll let Chris do it.
Okay.
I want to save. I've got some zombies to deal with. It is Claire.
Okay. Steve's in there, isn't he? Got to crush that card. Dead.
Oh.
Nothing in that room either, that prison cell. Really annoying.
No, it is annoying. There's bowgun bows in there, but you don't really need them. And it doesn't matter. You can come get him as Chris and the zombie wakes up. But...
That's right, yeah.
This is bollocks, don't care. So I love this, look. This is what you work here. You work here. It's like, oh, where did you put the... Have you seen the... I need the key card for the... the key card? Yeah, is it on, you know, in a cupboard or... No, I've encased it in a glass bowling ball that I've hidden in a cannon next to a giant block of concrete that will drop. So what you have to do is just go in, drop the cannon out, roll it out, put it underneath. Cool. And when I'm done, if you wouldn't mind just to take it and have it re-encased in a glass bowling ball, put inside the can. Yeah, working for Umbrella sucks. You think your job stinks? It's just
that might just kill you.
Heart stopped there.
Yeah.
I thought that. Yeah, that just.
I thought the same.
That puzzle kind of stops, doesn't it?
So that key card should let you in that door, then, shouldn't it?
Oh no, it's this door.
Up here on the left. So, oh god.
I fucking hate this bit.
I hate this bit as well.
Right,
let the cutscene play out, it's fun.
Yeah, it is funny. The cutscene afterwards is even better.
Yeah.
So good. I mean, I'll get a retry here, so even if I do fuck it up, it's not the end of the world. But...
That's right.
Because Claire's back in Resident Evil Revelation, so Barry, that's exciting.
If he hits you once, straight away you sort of...
Yeah, straight away. Yeah, I did this a bunch on Wednesday.
Yeah.
These ones, if I, you know, running towards us, if I evade left, I can avoid that. It's the second swing that I just can't...
Mm.
But, yeah, I'm going to get hit and I'm going to use health. That's unfortunately...
Fine.
Oh, I can't do it. Who did this to you, that crazy woman? Pardon me.
Uh-oh. He's going through puberty.
That's my secret, Claire. I'm always angry. He's going through puberty. Yeah, and it makes you spin round as well. It doesn't even have Claire facing the camera.
I know.
Total bullshit. Claire, oh, my God.
Guy, he's turned into a horny teenager.
He's a horny Hulk teenager. He's more like the Abomination, if anything.
He is, isn't he? Yeah. Ready, go.
Get.
No, wait, Amber.
Oh, I'm really nervous. I hate this bit.
A bit for you, if you want.
I know, I got it. Yeah, fuck it, skip it.
Turn around.
Run away! Fuck it. Oh shit.
Use it again. That's alright.
Fuck it.
Okay.
Can't take it to Chris anyway.
So it's quite quick, isn't it? Like,
this, look, this is the culmination of their romance. I love it. This is so good.
It's like The Notebook.
It's like The Notebook! But better.
Exactly.
Poor Ryan Gosling with his axe. Have you watched The Notebook?
No.
No, I haven't.
I just see little snippets of it and everyone just talks
it's
about
one of those
it.
Things that's referenced on the internet enough that I know about
yeah,
it.
Yeah, yeah.
So I know loads about Game of Thrones, despite having never
watched
it. The
kind of guys are forced to watch with their girlfriend, you know.
It's really good, make you cry.
Well, I guess you watched Robocop 2 with me, so... Oh, yeah, because that's just an unrelated tentacle, isn't it? That's not Steve's tentacle, it's just come out of the wall.
His penis.
Oh, God.
The graphics are so shoddy, aren't they, the cutscene is?
Yeah.
It's
like,
literally like an MPEG. It's just from
1999.
It's convenient demutanting there.
He's got bad acne, isn't he?
I'm going to put some cream on that, boss. I still kept his rubbish haircut, though. It's the 90s bowl cut.
Oh. Horrible toenails.
Oh, Steve.
I love it. Look at She's looking where his willy fell off. She's touching it.
Oh, she's touching his penis.
Touching the area.
Moves her hand down.
So how...
What does the hell look like a bum?
Your brother kept his promise.
Wait.
I'm sorry, I cannot.
Cannot?
What are you saying?
Look,
I'm glad that I met you. I love you.
You spent a total of about, what, 2 hours in our company?
Oh my God.
Oh, so good. I cannot. I love you. So how does Claire get poisoned then? Because in my saving she was poisoned that to get the medicine.
Don't know.
I did. I got a clue.
Yeah, because someone else was saying to me, "Oh, you got to do this puzzle to sort of save her." I was like, "Eh, yeah. I didn't do it last time."
You go to where the Magnum is and you get the serum. Mm. Oh no! Does this mean I have to fight?
Oh yeah, of course.
Oh, but I don't have the Magnum.
Yeah, he literally fired 3 grenade rounds at her and she's dead.
Regular grenade rounds.
Yeah.
Okay, fine.
Right, look. No. Right, just move straight away, because she hits you once you're dead. Don't let her touch you. Right, turn around, fire. Again.
Shit, he's on fire!
That's right, turn around. Right. Yeah, she's dead now.
Oh, okay, that's fine.
No, she's not.
Oh, she
is. Okay.
Yeah, that was... that's actually harder with the Magnum.
Oh!
She's got it.
Magnum's
like the best gun in Resident Evil normally, but not in this one.
No.
This one, it fucking sucks.
It's poo.
It's my version.
Put that on the painting.
Oh, of course. Get a space back, I suppose. And there's that bloody knife they're desperate for you to take.
I don't need it.
So I wonder what I did to get Claire poisoned. Someone in the comments, please tell me what I did to get Claire poisoned in my rubbish save game. I feel like this.
What's that in the background there?
That's a knife.
I love that little clip of Ryan Reynolds and Hugh Jackman. Do you see that? Yeah. It makes him do that line. Ryan Reynolds' like reaction's amazing.
I'm like, oh yes.
Okay,
right,
now we
get the fire extinguisher and
okay,
go do all that shit.
Do we really need the Magnum though?
Yeah,
because you're hoarding guns.
No, I'm not. Leave me alone.
Doing like Commando.
You're gonna make me go on that Channel 4 show, aren't you?
Your place doesn't even constantly have to collect everything, even the keys.
Wait.
You just take the yes. Fucking hell.
Yes.
Okay. Well, actually, let's take this time to do a bit of item management, since that's what's gone. If I've got an individual green herb, I can take...
Put the knife away.
Put the knife away, thank you. Okay, I'm going to need the fire extinguisher and the dice.
Combine the bow.
Banging, fantastic.
Yeah, we don't need any more arrows, regular arrows, mate.
No. Yeah, but I need to combine first. Take the fire extinguisher.
Worth saving, do you think?
Yeah, might as well save it. We've done quite a bit.
It's a good spot. Right, I'm going to put that away.
Is the bow gun actually in the thing?
Yeah, yeah, I left it. Bloody wants to be.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, there it is. Okay, great. Don't need those bloody things. So, fine. I am going to need this... I'm going to need to combine that with the adapter when I get it.
We're not saving, are we? Nah, we're all right. We'll save it later.
There's not nothing that major happens.
No, no, nothing else that's going to do any much damage to you. Okay, so where are we going to go then? Do you want to go down to the... Do you use the dice? Do you want to use the dice bit?
Yeah.
Puzzle, so go straight ahead.
Straight down. This way, yeah. Do the dice and the fire extinguisher. I want to know. I'm dying to know what's in that cupboard because I didn't have a lighter when I played.
It is I don't know what cupboard that is you're talking about.
We looked at... Trust me.
Oh, God, yeah, okay. Oh, and more ammo.
Jesus Christ. I like this. This is a twist on the bit in Resident Evil 1, isn't it?
Is that a map, is it?
Yeah, because instead of pushing the thing up, you break it. I'm just hoarding now, aren't I? Fine. Okay. But I want it.
Time's okay. On the get the ammo. You want to hoard properly.
Well, no, one in all in.
It's shotgun going. Ammo.
No, I thought it was pistol ammo.
Yeah, shotgun ammo.
I thought it was pistol ammo. Where is it?
Where are your glasses? There we go. Don't need pistol ammo.
No, fuck the pistol ammo. Right in its
ear. We need to right in its ear.
Right, so the power's on, but there's no point.
Do you want to get the...
Now, isn't this where I get the adapter?
It is. There's the adapter. And there's magnum ammo as well. You've got to put the eye back though, haven't you?
Yeah, and then we'll turn the power off and come out later.
Yeah.
This is a story from
Resident. This is a puzzle I always forget.
Like, yes.
How the fuck do I get them off?
Because these are for these are for the music box as well. Because I thought for a minute I would combine them and that would be the third jewel for the painting.
It's ridiculous,
but
isn't it?
But it ain't.
You've took.
Oh fucking fuck! Fuck! Fucking god! Fucking damn it!
God damn it!
God damn it! So I guess we're doing
red. Take a red. Yep.
No. Oh fuck!
That's alright.
No, I didn't get the Deryllium case and get Claire to open it to get the other Magnum rounds. It doesn't matter. It matters to me a little bit. But.
You only had up with 12 rounds anyway, so it's enough. It's
18,
enough.
Including the ones in there.
Right, okay, get that down that door.
That I never use because the Magnum's rubbish in this game for some reason. And they give it to you in the last bloody 5 minutes.
You run straight ahead, get the other wing that's on the floor.
Okay.
Then we go to the right of. The area, and it should be yes, where you do the little dice puzzle.
The thing in the doodad and the what's it?
Yeah, the doodad and the what's it, yeah. So, straight ahead, get the thing.
Oh, yeah. Well.
Sorry, one straight ahead, get that.
No one cares, Chris. No one cares, Chris. Do I go.
Look at that big massive
way
turd.
Way?
Go to the right.
Okay.
The left is kind of. You could go to that way if you want. Zombies in there, there's a big zombie room. Right. Go.
See, not getting hurt on this bit's bullshit.
There's a herb there, but it's only a green one, so right. You can't pick anything up.
Oh no, I can combine the adapter and the.
Yes, do that. There's nothing
in
there.
Too much. A body falls out of a cupboard, basically. It's too much build up.
No.
I would take Alfred's coat, would you, if it fits? He's got a cool, like, soldier coat. Like,
definitely.
Probably take his trousers as well, not being pervy or anything, but you know. Oh, it's just a file, isn't it?
Yeah, the file, you've got to flip the switch. You got to put the.
Alright, look, okay. We got to cooperate here.
So, Heart.
You remember this.
Okay.
Heart yep. Club.
Double A.
Heart Club A Crown.
Okay.
Heart Club A.
Yeah. Heart A. Crown.
A.
A crown.
A crown. Heart. A Crown Heart Club, A Crown Heart Club, A Crown Heart Club. Easy, don't need a pen. A Crown Heart Club. Bet, bet, bet. Yep. Yep.
That's for one more, though. There we go.
Right, well, at the start of that puzzle, for a joke, I was going to say, what is it again? But I thought if I made that joke, I would then actually forget. I can't do it. Can't do my joke. Come on in. Let's have it. There he is. Oh, I don't know, actually. The jacket is covered in blood, but it is red. So it might not show if you took it.
True.
But I reckon it won't fit on Chris anyway. I will take
get
your
his ring.
Jewel, Alf. Thank you.
Yep. Blip.
Blip.
Right, we're done.
So what's in the zombie room at the other side then?
There's that wasp thing and a glass cabinet or something that's died. I don't know what that puzzle is. You can go have a look if you want.
Let's go have a look. I feel as if...
Yeah, okay, let's run round.
Oh, now you step on him!
Yeah, you have to be kind of quick off the ground, you know, when you're going for it. Oh, you've been bitten. But there's zombies in here as well. But little bastards. Straight away, there'll be zombies, I think.
Lying on the floor and stuff. Oh,
so
shit!
You look at that.
You really, straight away. Well, let's divorce them of their heads, shall we?
Use the herb there.
Yeah. Do I have to turn the lights on in here or something?
No, there's no light.
Is this a place where there's bloody shells hidden in the corners and things?
Possibly. Yeah.
Is that one?
No, no. You would have picked up by now, but it's on the floor, those zombies. You get cornered in here, I think, really. See, look.
It's very rude not to announce your presence, your dicks.
Okay. Use the herb.
Gonna take this slow. I'm not bothered with going to them, they can come to me.
Are you still going for it?
Mate, that is... Oh, I didn't mean to play your legs off the... Really? Your friend had a decent... Right.
Should be one
is
more.
Is there still one in here?
No, I think you might have got him.
I've blown all their legs
off. Yeah, got him. See, that's... What is this? What is that thing there?
Don't need the pistol rounds.
See, that's always... There's pistol rounds now. I don't know what this room is... Okay, let's get out of here.
Yes.
Okay, it's points. Let's get out of here.
Very sus. Not having that.
No. Now, we need to...
I'm going
to
eat this herb just to top up whatever health I've got in me.
Okay.
I'm not coming back here. I think I'm going to have to go to an item chest, you know, or at least go... If I'm going to do the fire extinguisher and stuff. Oh, fuck off. Like, really?
Huff and puff.
Do you know what?
We need to go turn the valve, don't we? That's what we need to do.
Where is the valve? Back, oh, yes, it lets the water into the thing, and you have the key, and you get the crane, and you get the jewel, and you go in the mansion, and you go to the mirror, and you have more power.
Yeah.
You've got to fuck around turning the power off and coming back here as
but
well.
But there's a key you can get which you can cut through into
the biohazard key.
Yeah, so that's what we need to do. Makes it a little bit easier. Fucking backtracking crap.
This bit's kind of the very, very end of this game is kind of a fuss, isn't it?
Yeah.
The kind of you basically have to you fanny.
Item management. You want to
Item management. You have to fanny, don't you?
Big ass fannies.
Big hairy fannies. Funny hair. Okay. And I'll put you back.
So. You combine that.
Let's combine it with these buggers.
I say keep it on you, actually. I say keep that on you, to be honest.
Yeah.
I say get the egg up the mag. That's fine. That's all you need. That's all you need.
The herb.
You need a herb, though, because you've got a hunter in a minute. Got one herb.
That's justifier. Yeah. How's shotgun looking? Ooh, you cheeky, shotty monkey. Let's reload you. Right. Dad. Boom, 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 boom.
Right through that door.
We're doing gestures, you can't see it at home, but we're doing a dance to the music. Boom, boom, boom.
Right through the door.
Mm-dip. Mm-dip. Being ready. I think it might be magnum rounds in the magical cupboard I'm talking about.
Really?
I heard that.
I had you let one go. Yeah, I think so, because there's so few Magnum rounds in the game, it seems.
Mm.
Would make sense.
Boom. Boom. So you've got an extinguisher. How are you gonna refill it?
Watch. Behold.
Oh, you fill it from that. Oh, yeah. I thought so. Okay. Kill. Down the lift.
Down to the downstairs room. Down, down, deeper and down. Other things relating to down. Yeah, so the serum's here if Claire is sick.
Okay.
It's just sat on the shelf, which doesn't really make a whole ton of sense, but fine.
See, there's the magnet. There
you go. See, that's why you put the sticker on the box.
Yeah. Cool, we're out of here.
No. Magic cupboard of dreams. I think this lad wakes up.
Oh, I've seen that cupboard there. That's it, yeah.
Yeah, so you use the lighter. I always bloody equip it.
Should take out the zombie, really.
I guess he wakes up if you open the cupboard.
Oh, we need to equip the gun.
Might as well use my sick ass magnum.
No.
Oh, what? Are you pulling my fucking leg? Oh, I'm well griefed about that. Well, yeah, of course, I can see that.
No.
Don't do it a third time. Oh, you wanker. Not cool, Resident Evil.
Let's leave.
What kind of... I'm jarred by that. I'm really annoyed. How that is... All right, fine. Back up to lift. I'm going to Magnum me a hunter. Why not?
Yeah,
treat yourself.
Treat yourself, yeah.
It's a treat when you can use the Magnum.
Oh, definitely.
I wonder if I'm about to do him in one shot. I think Magnum's one shot against a hunter. At least it was back in there. Gonna use my cranky thing to cranky wanky woo. Skip.
Me.
Same sound effect from like Resident Evil 2.
Right, he's gonna appear once you pick it up, innit?
He's gonna jump through the glass, the bastard.
Fire.
Hi.
Whoa!
See, Magnum's boss hog.
Boss hog. You were saying earlier, it wasn't as powerful there.
Well. Because my rule of thumb in Resident Evil 1 to, say, 3 and Code Veronica is magnums are for bosses. You don't fuck around and use them on any old shit.
Yeah, true.
So I've only used them in bosses where they've not been particularly useful, but against regular enemies. Because a zombie one shot blows the head off. It's probably the same with the Bandersnatch as well.
Get to that door. Need to go to,
go to the crane.
Yeah, and spider will come and have sex with the little
try
crane
and have sex with the crane booth.
And then the dude appears and he drops his little yellow crystal thingy.
Hiya! Oh, wow, dear. You dig. That's just uncalled for.
I'm going to get the thingy. Let's over this side. There we go, cool. Then
which way am I going?
You need to reverse turn around and go back to where you were. So back to the beginning section, you know, well,
from
that
room.
See
what this dickhead wants to do first.
Come this way. No, keep going.
I know what I'm doing. Chill. Chillax yourself.
Wrong door.
Come this way.
No. Turn around.
I'm getting the spider over here.
Just shoot him then, if you want. Go through that. He's gone the wrong way.
Dickhead spider.
You may have been poisoned. I don't actually know you shouldn't have, because you didn't...
He just hit me, didn't he?
Yeah.
Rather than...
Here's a herb. Now go back to the chest and get the other gem.
Should I turn the power off and go do that? Oh, I don't have the biohazard key.
You know, you've gone in the wrong room.
Oh, whoops. Whoops. I don't have the biohazard key. It doesn't matter. No, so I go turn the power off.
Yeah.
Brit.
Yeah, because that'll make our job really quick, actually. We should send a power off and go get those two pieces. No, you can't, because... Actually, no. Well...
Because they need the buyer
as a
key.
Yeah, get the buyer as a key, and it's fine.
Do you need the buyer as a key?
Yeah, we do. Well, because once you turn the power off, you can't go back down there. Because it's powered by a lift, isn't it? Or it's electronically locked or something.
Yeah, that's it. It's electronically locked.
Fuck's sake. Who there?
Fuck's sake. So we're leaving the power on?
No, we'll turn off.
Where do I get the biohazard key from?
It's inside the mansion, it's fine.
Oh, yeah, when I go through the... So, okay. Treating myself? Ugh, do I take the magnum and leave the shotgun?
That's all you need.
Well, I was thinking about leaving the shotgun behind.
Yeah, leave the shotgun behind. He's thinking.
I'm going to leave the grenade launcher.
No!
Yeah. Okay, magnum kills all things. Well, not all things.
Okay. Well, you've got everything you need. We've got the space to pick up the two things
as
well.
Need to get this as well. Let's take a herb so I can just eat it if things go awry.
Cool.
Let me just disassemble this. Oh, bollocks. Yeah, so not content with recreating a bit from Resident Evil 1, this game then recreates a bit from itself from earlier with the room with the
I know,
music boxes.
It's a pain in the bum. Turn the power off. Kidding, mate. God, I'm gassy today.
You really are.
Burping and...
You barely touched that coat and you're...
Parping.
Burping like a thing that burps a lot.
Right through that door there. Back in the mansion, up the stairs, put the thing in the painting and... The magnum does look tiny in this game, doesn't it?
Mm.
She'd be like a big dirty Harry one.
Like Barry's one in the Resident Evil Remake. It's this ridiculous hand cannon.
Beautiful, isn't it?
It's fucking
hand
awesome.
Hand cannon, yeah.
Ashford family, you suck.
Hurrah and huzzah.
Both hurrah and huzzah. I know where there's health spray hidden in someone's coat.
Good man.
I found it by accident.
Right, zombie spread away.
Oh, yeah, these twats.
Actually, in that room on the left, that's the computer room. Don't need to go in there yet, just yet. We need to get the biohazard key, which is around the corner on the left, on his left.
So that's kind of bullshit with this game. With the proper 3D camera, it can really fuck you over.
It does, yeah.
Because it moves with you, so I can't reveal if the zombies are there or what. Okay, it's not aiming, so that's good.
I turn around, that room on the left there, so we get the biohazard key.
And we're going to do all that biohazard key shit. Yeah. And then we can tool up goodies in the room where we came in as Claire.
Exactly. Should be in the drawer at the
end. So look at this. In someone's dressing gown, there's a health spray.
Oh, nice.
Which drawer? The big conspicuous Scooby-Doo drawer.
Well, they've got to get the tiger eyes now, yeah?
Yep.
Make our job
groovy. That'll
make
things
easy.
Very swift. It's the bloody charging up the laser gun thing. The fact that you have to aim where she... Because she will have always avoided it.
Yeah, you have to aim, like a mis-aim, basically, to sort of her to jump into it. Where you go? What's the matter? That's right, we'll
Yeah,
fine.
I can cut through to that item chest, can't I? Through.
But no, just go get the things first. You've got two spaces, so...
Right, so how do I do this? Should I go through that door and then cut through and turn the power off? The
power's already off.
Oh, yeah, of course it is. Oh, yeah. Oh, here's the stereo web key. Oh, yeah. Thank you. Bright eyes burning. I still want that map. Burning. Fire. Smashing his face against the wall. Come on, Chris.
Kilt done. Get out of here.
Job is a good un. Job's a good un. Right.
I'll start playing number four next week, so I'm kind of...
Yeah, I need to
back in the swing. But thing is, I've got a save feature. Do we?
We'll play with all the weapons.
Yeah, should we do that, or does that be a bit cheating?
It's kind of cheating. It's for the purposes of playthroughs and times. It would be quicker.
Mm.
But it's whoa, you cheeky bug! Right,
That's it. I'm going Dirty Harry on it.
Oh. Freeze!
Alright, so I've got to go through this way, haven't I?
Yeah, round the corner on the right.
I think there's kind of herbs galore, isn't there? Yeah.
So that's alright. Don't put the things away first.
I'm going to eat one. Why not?
Getting greedy.
Yeah, I am. Well, I've got herbs out the wazoo. We've done well.
Herbs out the wazoo.
Alright, put the thingy in. You need to swap the music boxes around, don't you?
You remember this room from last week, sir.
And this one, you can actually go through that. That's what
which
we got
kind of
confused.
Suddenly makes sense.
Because we were like, why can't you do it? You know, why can't you go through it?
Yeah, and the lazy bastards have only modelled one side of that door as well. Do you notice?
I say lazy bastards. It's quite a game and a half, this one. I've got no right to say that whatsoever.
Take that old Laserdisc.
Take Last Action Hero on Laserdisc.
It's got fested with laser rock.
Oh, what was I doing?
That's right, put it in another one.
Oh, Put it in the Zoetrope.
Someone asked us if we were going to play Resident Evil Zero. I did say no.
Yeah, it just kind of sucks. I realise that's not the best excuse. It's because I don't like it. But it is. It's shit. Did you play? You played through?
I played through. I got stuck though. I didn't know what to. Just like when I got it for the GameCube, I just got lost my temper with it. It wasn't. I did enjoy it.
I finished it when I bought it, of course. But I felt it was a slog.
Too many fucking insects. It drives me nuts. I hate games with loads of insects. Bores the shit out of me. I just want the key thingy.
Bloody. There's other goodies in here, I think.
Where's the fourth one?
It's in a pod somewhere.
Oh, I know it is.
Through
yeah.
that room.
Yeah.
Through the shortcut room.
There's a herb there behind you.
Where?
Two herbs. Oh,
mate, honestly. All the herbs. We'll combine some herbs. This is insane. The amount of stuff we've got. I just feel like I'm some insane millionaire. I'd just be throwing. I wouldn't even shoot him. I'd just take a magnum round out and throw it at someone. Just go, chuck some down a drain. Set fire to some herbs.
You've got so much food, it's like having a takeaway every night.
Except
to take like, go out there. Come in.
Right. So we'll go through the shortcut room and that will.
Well, we need to go get the other wing.
That's in the shortcut room, isn't it? In the pod?
No. You cut through. I mean, when you came in this room, there's a door straight on your.
Yeah, that's what I mean. Yeah, that's sure. Sorry, I'm calling that the shortcut room.
No.
Drop it!
In there.
I love how they fall over it. It's great. So the pod's in.
Yes, down
here,
the steps. Yeah? Yeah.
Down the steps. There's a file. What I don't want. More bloody herbs.
Fucking hell.
No, I will.
That crap at the game.
I will never curse herbs. Press the button.
Why is it in there?
I must say, when I was playing this through, I was kind of like, they've really half-assed it with this puzzle. Because there's four wings, and it's like, where are we going to put them? They just go, I don't know, put two of them in the same room. Fuck it. Yeah, there's some pissed around as well. I don't need your herbs, ma. So you go back to where Steve was, and Claire's there, and she gives you the thing to set off the self-destruct, and you go fight Alexia.
Yeah.
So we need
the password's Veronica.
Wait.
See that fucking arm.
Robert!
Oh,
dude. What? Well, fuck it. Three magnum rounds. Holy cow. Alright, we're going to have to do some item management anyway, but we'll get these goodies in here. And there's grenade rounds to be had behind the painting and all sorts. This is one for the Resident Evil 1 fans.
That's spy gun, don't want that.
Yeah, rubbish.
Go to the other one.
There's G rounds in here, isn't it?
Yeah.
That's Henry VIII on the wall.
Isn't it? What the fuck?
Henry VIII, I am.
Well, are we gonna. We can't save it yet, can we? Yet to.
We can go back to that. Maybe if we just go back to that room.
Mm. Oh, I know. Oh, yeah, we can save it in that room. We found the key to the sterile key. We can save in there.
Yes. Bloody hell. Bloody hell.
We literally have so much ammo now, we don't really need to collect
I
all
don't
this.
Really, yeah. In fact, do you know what? I think we could go to the end boss just with the explosive bowgun.
I know, I think we can.
Look at this. This is the most outrageous save ever. It's just such decadence. Right, well, let's reevaluate, I suppose.
Get the bowgun.
I need to do some general... fuck's sake, look at this. This is ridiculous. Right, so, definitely things for Alexia will be these.
Mega herbs.
Mega herbs and a spray, let's say. Because I can just take the bowgun with regular ammo and with bomb arrow to do the zombies with.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, I'm just going to take all the health in the fucking universe. That's my plan.
You don't need the normal regular. You just need the explosive arrows. Don't
yeah,
need
but
the
I could put
ones.
The regular arrows
okay,
in
right.
the bow. Where is my bomb arrows? There we go. Do I have enough bomb arrows, though? 22, that should do it. I'm going to save anyway, and then if there's a fuck-up... Right. So that's just for general use. I've got four
but,
items
don't,
of
bother, don't even bother with general use arrows.
No, because I've got zombies.
Yeah, just use
I'm not using the explosive arrows on
just
the zombies.
Use a magnum or something.
No, I'll just use the regular arrows.
No, it eats up more time.
We're up time discussing it.
Shh.
Take the
Get
health.
Rid of the regular
take
arrows.
Trust me.
Get rid of regular
trust
arrows.
Trust me. Fine, I'll take the fucking magnum.
Right, get rid of the regular ones. It eats up an extra space you don't need.
Fine.
There isn't many bosses to extra monsters to fight now. You're fine. We're good now. We're good for what we need.
No, wait. I've got a better idea.
Okay, right.
Because I've only got six magnum rounds.
Okay, right. Need to save it.
Let's take another health item. Is there a ribbon in that room?
I think there was, yeah.
Okay.
Load your gun. Cool, we're sorted. Right, left. Oh, yeah, that's right. Yeah,
yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah. Sorry, I'm taking...
Back for the shortcut room. Doesn't this have, like, some... Oh, this has kind of ridiculous 90s dance music on the credits, I think, instead of insane 80s
weird.
Shredding guitar music. It's this room on the left, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
There we go. Grand.
Save 4. Yeah. The last save we'll need. Now, if you go see Claire now, she'll give you the card. You want to hold it because you've got too many items. So, let's go get rid of some stuff. Well, get rid of that.
I can just, like, yeah, okay, we'll just go to the chest and get rid of it. I forgot about that. I did that last time. I forgot about the fucking card in the.
Yeah.
Is it in a book again?
No, I think she slides under.
She just slides
it
under.
Oh, no, she might give you a book.
Yeah, because I think that maybe there's a file that goes with it.
Instruction.
It's like the
detonator.
Yeah, the manual how to blow up a fucking island or whatever.
Yeah.
Hey, the bookcase is back. That's bullshit.
We're sorted now. Excellent.
Let's go fuck shit up. What? It's just so much unnecessary ammo. I can't believe it.
I know. No.
Yeah, this size was right. Okay. Meh.
Cool. That's a fucking book, isn't it?
You have to go through this whole unnecessary phase of reading it. Oh, there aren't even any zombies, are there?
No.
Oh, I could go and wake him up for fun if I wanted to. So, hello, you're the last zombie in the game. Oh no, there's some in here. There's some in here before you hit the switch or whatever. Not in here, sorry, in the room you go
in
through.
This room, yeah.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Bet your ass there is. See, if you were being really anal, you could now go back, get another health item, come through.
Oh, if I made it do that. Just make sure once you put the password and you change back to the boat, you change to the bow gun, and then this dude does the damage. Fire.
Well, actually, I'm not going to change yet because you have to use one round to.
Oh yeah, to shoot her once.
Shoot her once, and then I'll change.
Your grenade thing won't go that far.
It will. Whatever you use always works.
Really?
Yes, I'm committing to yes.
I'm not.
I am. It's going to be fine. Because that bit's just arbitrary.
Yeah, but if you don't shoot, she kills and it ends. It's fucking annoying.
We've made me paranoid now, haven't you?
Yeah, just use the fucking bow. You've got 22 fucking bullets. It'll take you. You literally fire three and she'll just detach.
It's not three, it's one.
Well, yeah, maybe five or six at most. So you're 22!
Look, Ollie.
Nutter.
Come on. I hate waste.
No, you're not good. Fuck it. Fuck it.
Alright.
Okay.
Self-destruct activated. Bloody, bloody, blue doo. Alright, let's go do this thing. I like the zombies walking down at the bottom. It's a nice touch.
Yeah, it is. I'll let this kind of thing play out a little bit. Cutscene.
Oh, you want to watch cutscene?
Yeah, I must get some of them.
For everyone at home. You've made
it. Cutscene's always funny because it's got loads of hammy acting.
Yeah, oh, very true. Very, very true. Chris looks really weird. It's like he's wearing a wig. It's like they've gone back and done reshoots.
Yeah.
He looks so odd.
I don't know what this is, part of the extended cut. I don't know what the director's cut bollocks is.
I know it consists of extra cutscenes, but I wouldn't care to say where and.
Down, down, bow.
Gonna get a Terminator hand out.
No. Dun, 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 dun,
dun. It's a bit where Chris hits Wesker with a metal pipe that felt very much like the Terminator.
It did. Just fire once. Just throw the fire straight away.
Yeah.
Keep her busy. Just go for the emergency elevator. Chris,
I can take care of this. He's such a dingus, isn't he?
You have to make it. Don't die on me.
There's a gun inside.
Fire.
Whoops, I hit
the
two. Hey, look, this whole thing was your idea, Ollie. That's all I'm saying.
Oh dear.
Turn it to chewing gum.
Turn the chewing gum, yeah.
So now, you have to go to a corner and.
Oh, okay. We'll do what you did the other day. So.
Yeah, there you go. It's made out of cauliflower and chewing gum. Right, so. Oh shit. Doesn't matter.
There you go. Now go get the rocket thingy.
So this bit's a bastard because basically you just have to keep firing till you get her.
Yeah.
It's a total shit.
Because they're eating her, aren't they, from below or something?
Fucked if I know, mate. Those insects all went on Chris's eye. That was his perspective.
Get the captain, Joe.
Up to right.
So it looks like you've already got it. It's like a POV, doesn't it?
But no.
Right, go get it.
So I'm still fine as well.
I know. Ridiculous, isn't it?
Alright, so pretty much, I found my best tactic, I don't know about you, I stayed rooted to the spot and just kept making cracks at her until I got her, because her attacks aren't that powerful.
It's got to kind of shoot off.
Sort of. Sort of.
Might use a herb or something, mate.
No, I'm good for now. Yes!
Well done!
Oh, that was quicker than I thought. I spent bloody ages doing that. I didn't use one health item that whole time. I mean, not the whole game. I'm mad.
Oh, mate, this goes on. Oh, dude, this
it's
goes ending. On forever.
It's the longest ending.
Oh, my God. It was like fucking Once Upon a Time in America or something.
I randomly just got on Blu-ray the other week, actually.
Oh,
I need to watch that, but we looked at the running time, it's 229 minutes. I was like,
which makes it 20 minutes shorter than this.
That's like 3 hours and three and a half hours, isn't it?
It's hugely long, yeah, a really long movie. Yeah, this, because I thought I was done again when I did it at home. I was like, oh, cool. And I was like, oh.
Keep going.
Because he meets Wesker, because this is in game, you know, it's like real time. I thought that I was going to have to do something.
Yeah, some sort of quick time bollocks, you know. But this, do you think this is director's cut stuff?
Don't know. Can't tell you because I didn't look that hard, but there wasn't anything detailed online to say what is and isn't.
Mm.
And yeah, I freely admit I didn't look particularly.
Well, it's
hard.
The same when they released that Sonic DX or something for the GameCube, Sonic Adventure DX or something like that.
Yeah,
I played it through. I thought, what is the difference?
Oh, I should get that. I fucking love Sonic Adventure. I had that on Dreamcast.
I had it somewhere for the GameCube. I don't know what I've done with it. Yeah. I might have.
Did you sell it?
I might have
a bunch of cube
it.
Stuff, didn't you?
Yeah, I have to go rooting around and see what I've got.
See what's in here. He's harvesting Steve's body for T. Alexia virus. Because he's a ghoul.
He's a monster. You don't want to go out of Steve, he's an ugly bastard now.
He was a dingus anyway. Now he's a dead dingus.
I'm sure Claire's a shallow type.
I'll give her more credit. She should go out with Leon. He's a nice boy. Chris would approve. Come on.
He's got soppy hair as well.
Yeah, exactly. Do you know why? She's being soppy over him because she reminds him of Leon. That's the thing. Now, it's Leon, because there's a file in here somewhere. It's Leon that told Chris to come to this island.
Was it?
That's the link, which is pretty key. Problem is, the only time Chris and Leon actually meet is in Resident Evil 6, which is not pretty key.
Oh, no.
Sucks fat ones.
Did you actually complete Resident Evil 6 then?
Did I? Fuck. I played about 15 minutes of it and got annoyed. I still...
got annoyed.
It's sat in my house and I'm meaning to play it, because I suppose, really, we're going to have to play that for, aren't we?
I'm actually really looking forward to playing Resident Evil 5.
You and I used to play that online, do you remember? Before any of this podcast stuff.
Oh, yeah.
So, yeah, I'm looking forward to that, because we can do that as a two-player.
Who's going to be Shiva or Sheva?
Oh, you. I think it's only fair to take turns.
Take turns, yeah.
Because she sucks. Well, to be fair, she only sucks when...
It's AI.
It just makes me take a dim view of her as a person, because she ruins it for you. Because, like, someone like, I don't know, Billy from Zero, I don't hate him necessarily, but he kind of sucks as well for using up all your ammo and shit.
Yeah.
So that's it, a zombie comes and she'll fire a grenade at it, but then when a boss comes she'll use the pistol. It's just like, what the fuck are you doing? What's wrong with you?
It's like it goes a bit Matrixy, doesn't it? When it
as badly as it does in Resident Evil 5, though. Holy crap! All the Neo stuff with Wesker in 5 is just ridiculous. Just
Oh, broke your neck doing that.
Resident Evil 6 has Wesker's son in it. Wesker's son. Like, come on.
What, really?
Yeah, one of the playable characters is Wesker's illegitimate son.
Bloody hell.
What the fuck? And he looks like 35. How old is his son? Having said that, I suppose it's time has passed since the first... I think 20 years... Because the first one is supposed to be set in 98, and I think the new one is set in 2016 or whatever.
Oh, okay.
So time has passed, to be fair. So I'll retract that.
It's like the end of Robocop, isn't it?
That's exactly what I was watching this with Ivan, and I was like, sayonara, Robocop!
Yeah.
And then Wesker comes out and goes, they'll fix you. They fix everything.
I got him, Clarence! I got him!
Oh, fantastic. I got him, Clarence! My friend, got him!
I'm a mess!
They'll fix you. They fix everything.
God,
I'll shoot you, son. What's your name? Wesker.
What? Oh, cat's eyes.
See, this pissed me off because I know for a fact that he's carrying a fucking grenade launcher. So why is he trying to take him on hand to hand?
It's retarded.
It's retarded.
Nice try, Wesker. This game's awesome, though. It's a fantastic game.
Yeah, it was good fun.
Oh, my face.
I think that's the most kind of interesting story, because it's dealing with Umbrella and who's been behind it all, you know, who created it all and the business. Yes. And they've always kind of seen a sort of spooky people in the background, you know. So this one kind of...
Yeah, it turns out it's some kind of freaky deaky psychodrama about some messed up family, which is quite cool. It's led to it. It's nice. You get background Umbrella, you get Claire and Chris meet for the first time, so it feels like a proper sequel to 1 and 2. Yeah, it's great. It's good. You can see how this was the original Resident Evil 3. Like, it totally makes sense.
Definitely. But also, as saying earlier, where you said they kind of they got a bit lazy with the puzzles. This kind of this kind of section's a little bit more sloppy.
Yeah, yeah. Oh dear.
No. What? Now, we always say how ridiculous the Resident Evil movies are, but this has a lot of this whole cutscene is very like much like the film.
I would argue that was, say, quote unquote, better shot and edited than the movies. Oh, he didn't do any kind of wacky kung fu or run up the side of a building or anything. I mean, don't get me wrong, they are dumb, but there is
this bit is so stupid.
She's like, promise to never leave me. Look, he's got a woman's face.
His ears are all flickery, look. Graphical glitch.
CGI Chris. Like, cutscene Chris looks weird.
It does.
Game Chris looks normal. The amount of fucking nuclear bombs that the protagonist of Resident Evil set off, I'm surprised there's anyone still alive. It's a massive ecological disaster. Bam, bam, dad. That's awesome. Bam, bam. This game rocks so much. It's a shame because I'm done now. Like, I've played this through technically twice in a week.
I know, so have I.
Kind of done with it now. It was like Resi 4, it doesn't really matter so much about the puzzles because it's more about the action, and it does a lot of the puzzles kind of for you, because if you have something in your inventory, it just goes, you will now use this key, and it's like, oh, I'm not really involved in...
No, it's all about the action, isn't it, really? We can skip this, actually, this bit here.
Yeah, I'm not sure people don't want to watch the credits.
No, they're boring as fuck.
What's the time?
She's clearly in love with her brother.
Oh, weird.
Is it the old people in the background?
It looks like her belly button's been pasted in from a photo, which is really freaky.
Oh,
hey! 555, still a D, but you know. Oh, four retries.
12 saves. Not bad. Well done.
I'll take that, yeah, well done to us. Ooh. You don't care about that, do you?
Nah. Well, everyone, that's the end of the playthrough. And I hope you all enjoyed it. Me and Richard will be back with Resident Evil 4 in a couple of weeks. Not straight away. I think we should do Double Dragon Neon thing.
Oh, so up for that.
Yeah.
Love that. Yeah. And I think we talked about AVP last week. I had a little warm-up on that in the week.
Predator. Excellent. Well, there's a lot more to look forward to. Well, folks, catch you later, and goodbye.
There's a gun inside.